Hello, everyone. It is time. I am joined here by many friends. And I'm going to unmute and undeafen so you can hear them. Thank you, Sickle. I worked hard on this, okay?
Code, right?
Code?
Yeah, the server code.
Oh.
Good girl.
Shit.
Thank server you for the code. Good girl.
What?
You know, the one that is on screen.
Oh, yeah, I'm hiding that. Streamer mode, baby.
Wait, oh, how do you do streamer mode?
Yeah, let me actually turn that on. I've just
Wait,
been covering
you guys don't
banner.
Have streamer mode in Among Us?
I did.
I literally have you covering it, Autumn.
Me?
Yeah.
Incredible.
That's kind of smart, too. Not gonna lie. Respect.
How do you do streamer mode, though?
Oh, it's in settings. Yeah, it's in settings. Go to settings and then go to settings and then it'll literally say streamer mode on the bottom right.
Oh my gosh, you're so right. Thank you.
Yeah.
I've learned so much today.
Yeah. Technology.
Hey, welcome, Reality Glitch. How you doing?
Knowledge has been shared. This is the way the old philosophers wanted it.
It's
Hell
true.
Yeah. Raz, I think you're right. I think Koai's getting really into it, like talking to chat.
Yeah,
I think you got
let Kodai talk to
right
chat.
Off the hop. Got rated right off the hop, but he takes a little while talking to chat.
We'll get there.
And I thought I'm
gonna temporarily deafen y'all to let you guys know that we are doing this for charity today. By the way, all of us are raising money right now for the same cause. Gamers Outreach is the organization. You can find more information about that right here. I do have some special sussy donation redeems available today. So if you're in the mood to donate, $10 and $25 donations, have some special sound alerts for you. Hey, Zebra RPG, how you doing?
At least share pronouns before we get into
their
it.
Pronoun?
Yeah, that would be a great idea.
Ooh, good idea.
A good idea.
We'll go down the list.
Yeah, we should introduce our pronouns.
Our prones.
We should introduce ourselves to anyone who might not know who
yeah.
we are.
Yeah, that too.
All right, there you go.
I want to hear
better.
The whole scoop.
I feel better. I feel smooth now. I feel good.
Hey, don't spritz
smooth.
Me.
Should
what are you
spritzing
me for?
We probably should
wait for Kohai. Yeah, I guess so.
I completely forgot to set up my collab command for tonight. Yeep.
Can copy paste. You can plagiarize mine if you want.
I'm so angry with you. Exactly. You can see it because I'm folding my arms
that's what,
right
that's
now.
That's what Kohai always asks. Kohai is like, can I copy paste your command? And I'm like, yeah, okay, you can. Sure.
Can I copy your homework?
Yeah, I was going to say, can I copy your homework?
Sure, just make sure it looks
Give
different.
Let's go. Yeah, sorry. Somebody toggled the Kohai.
Yeah.
Somebody toggled the Kohai.
Let's go.
Yeah, just replace your name with my name if you'd like. Spiral.
I kept my name in there. So they know who they were watching.
You're watching Disney Channel.
I'm Erasmus, and you're watching the Disney Channel.
Oh, I just realized we're short hair today, too. People
You're
always,
welcome.
Like, toggle the short hair. Thank you. I like
You're
the
welcome.
Short hair.
I like
it's
the short
very
hair.
Cute. It's, like, very, like, modern, you know?
Hell yeah.
When it's long like that, it's the total, like, fantasy mermaid
fantasy.
Vibes. Yeah. But when it's, like... Short, you're like, yes, I have a 7 o'clock meeting I gotta get to.
Yeah, I really need to get like a short hair spiral because this long.
I wanna see short hair spiral.
I do too.
Hey, Koi!
Where is it? Show me.
Thank you for the lurk!
Well, it kind of exists, but I can't say more than that.
Oh.
Secrets.
I know the next iteration is gonna have actually long hair, so I'm like swapping.
Will we ever see a short hair puffin?
No, I don't do short hair. If anything, you'll see a puffin with longer hair.
Yeah,
let's go.
I'm just gonna go Rapunzel on y'all.
Oh yeah, Rapunzel shit. Yeah, I was just about to say that'd be so sick.
This one giant braid.
Total like Shantae
vibes.
I want to see
puffin with like the craziest braids ever.
Oh yeah, braid the tail.
The craziest
too.
Braids.
Oh. That's how you know you had time in the morning, is when the kids braided.
My little helper mice came over and braided my tail for me.
Yo.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I feel bad though, because like since we're using Crew Link, everyone's like reactive PNGs won't be going.
It's true.
I still have you guys as reactive PNGs. They're just staring into space right now.
I'm slowly vibing. I'm doing my thing.
Yeah.
It's fine.
It's all right. It's thematic. Oh, which reminds thematic. Me. I need to turn on my actual Amogus PNG.
Yes. And also RGB Bunger. Look at him go.
He has time for RGB.
I love RGB Bunger. He has like the best time.
RG Bunger is just a vibing creature.
Yes. Hello.
Hi, Kohai.
Hi.
All right. How was chat? Did you enjoy your time speaking to chat?
Yeah.
Silence.
Kohai, can you do the raid huh thing?
I just found out I was muted. I'm so sorry.
Oh, nice.
I was just saying that, you know me, I have to force myself to stop talking to chat. I'm bad at talking. I'm really bad for it.
Kohai loves chat.
I made Raz wait 45 minutes to an hour once because I just kept talking to chat.
That's crazy.
I'm really bad for it.
Well, you sliced that time in half, so I think you're better off.
Meanwhile, I never talked to chat.
Yeah. I was only 1 minute late. I'll take it.
Yes.
You're right on time.
I'm right on time. Listen, you don't know how much I've wanted to play Among Us. This was one of my favorite games when it was really big and I played it all the time, and now no one plays it and I'm so excited.
You know what's my favorite game of all time?
What?
Fall Guys.
You still on that Fall Guys run?
I love Fall Guys. Kohai hates Fall Guys.
Yes, I don't like
hate
I'm bad at Fall Guys.
Being bad is part of the
play
fun.
It. I'm not very
no,
good
it's
at it,
not.
Though, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I think the thing about Among Us is that like it's fallen a little bit out of style, but I think as time goes on and as like the VR version comes out, more people will come back to play it. I also think there are other games that do the thing that Among Us does really well as well. So there's actually a lot of options in this kind of genre.
First Class Troubles. That's
I hope you guys. I hope everybody is here when we do Among Us VR.
That'll
my fingers there.
That'll be
definitely.
I'm excited for that.
Me
How
too.
Am I gonna? Yes, this person clearly died by me, Orange Justicing.
I'm just going to be frog fat in Among Us VR.
Yeah, I'm trying to get people together to do a collab for Unfortunate Spacemen. I think that'd be
awesome. Yo! We played Unfortunate Spacemen before. It was sick.
What is Unfortunate Spacemen?
Hi, Duke!
So
welcome on in!
Kind of like Among Us, but it's got more in-depth mechanics to it, and it's got actual shooting, and it's published
by
Actual shooting. I'm here for that.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Neon, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you.
Always packing.
My gosh, 15 months.
Think, a couple of things.
Goodness gracious.
So nobody's confused. I think, first of all, we should probably establish what rules we're turning off and on. And second, we should probably all talk about why we're gathered here today.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hold on. Odyssey's having some trouble.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Oh.
Yeah, make sure everybody's in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't on North American servers. Aha! I knew it! Well, we are all gathered here today to...
Oh my gosh, the timing on that was perfect. Hilarious. Alright, well, we got kicked out, but let's get back in. Give me 1 second, chat. I hope everybody's having a good Friday, by the way. It's been a while since I've done a big collab like this, so bear with me, y'all. Bear with me. I'm not usually this social. okay, private game. Oh, wait, no, free chat. All right, there we go.
I had a feeling
oh my gosh, that was so funny.
Okay.
Hold on, close. I'm gonna hop into. All right, I need to get to the main screen. There we go.
Hi, NASCAT. How are you?
Hello. Wait, can everyone hear me or no?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello.
Good. Hi. How is everybody?
Good.
I'm doing well.
Good. I look so plain. It's been a long time since I played.
The hat, this little hat area right here, you can dress up.
Wardrobe.
Oh, where is that?
It's to the right of the computer that you're standing behind.
Ah, okay. It's been a hot minute. So
they changed everything.
They did. It's been so long since I played, so like I don't know what to do. I don't know how to rewind these Nintendo tapes. Let's see. Oh, I can add visors.
No worries, NASCAT. Feel free to lurk. But it's Saturday.
I forgot that there are rules.
I'm behind you, Neon, okay? I'm a little slow on the uptake.
I have no idea.
They got Guardian Angel, they have
Shapeshifter
Engineer and Scientist.
Oh.
Those are kind of fun to play with.
Sorry, so someone in my chat, right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I haven't really tried all these yet.
I didn't see the code for a sec. I was like, okay.
So those of us who are participating in the event are playing in this particular round. One of these days I need to play with like chat. But today it's for
Gamers Outreach!
Zero! Hello!
Gamers Outreach!
Gamers Outreach!
Gamers Outreach!
Gamers Outreach!
Check out the donate command. Everyone, yes. Click on Gamers
Outreach. Or charity command
on
mine.
Important, check out everybody's rewards as well, mm-hmm. and milestones.
Hmm. Why is it like that?
Yes.
Probably should have set up some kind of incentives.
Oh.
I am bad at this.
You gotta make some live now.
Yeah, I know. Just do them live. That's what I did.
Figure it out in real time.
Okay, if we hit $100, I'll ada for like a full minute stream.
Yo!
Oh,
yo!
Even in a meeting?
My sec.
Yeah, even in the meeting.
Oh, yeah. mine was stinky. I did $50 and I was like, all right, I have these hot wings I left over from dinner last night, and I got Carolina Reaper sauce.
Ow.
See me
oh my
eat
gosh,
these.
That's a great idea though. Oh, I actually love like spice and like
right?
wings and all that. Yeah.
Oh, it was pain. It was amazing though.
Cool, that's my. Can they hear me still? Can you guys hear me still?
Hello.
Yeah,
yeah, we can hear you.
Oh, weird. Yeah. It says that I'm muted.
For some reason,
not
I'm
for us.
Maybe
leave the settings. If you go away from the settings, then it might show you accurately.
By the way, real quick, I have like Crewlink and all that set up, but I should probably get your like little icons on the screen as well. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you want.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. Wait, though. I just realized if I do both of those,
kind of redundant.
The audio might double up.
Yeah, I think there's an overlay in Better Crew Link for OBS.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Let me take a crack at that.
Okay. It's just under the settings.
Gonna,
you have to scroll all the way down.
Am I going to have to
that's lobby,
leave the
settings.
Lobby to get the voice settings turned
on? Is it still doubling for you?
Yeah, hang
no,
on
it's
a second.
Not, it's
that
not
is
doubling.
Bizarre.
Weird.
Here we go.
No matter how early you start a collab, folks, there's still gonna be scuff.
Sorry.
I guarantee it.
I'll turn you
on. I guarantee it.
Bye. Oh, I just realized Chibi Kawaii died. Okay, never mind.
Let's go.
Wait, what?
I don't know who you're talking about.
Chibi Kawaii died.
I don't know who that is.
They were here like 10 minutes ago. Now they're gone.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I'm
oh my gosh. Zero, thank you. That's amazing. Thank you so much.
Or do you microwave it? When the day after
microwave it.
You microwave it.
Okay, dance break.
Yo, that's a method.
If you want to go
I did it when I was a kid, when I was like a little lamb.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Zero Cyper! Oh my gosh, where are we at? Where does that leave us? Did we make it to 500 yet? Let me take a look.
Because there's no actual voice setting to change in-game.
They can't hear me right now. Okay. Oh, we did it! We made it to 500! Woo! Okay, hold on. Hold on.
I suppose I could just turn the Among Us audio off. It's not that big of a deal.
Woo!
Oh yeah, go high.
Thank you so much, Zero. Candy.
Go high.
Thanks, y'all. I really appreciate it.
Pizza is the best.
You crushed it. You absolutely did.
Well,
so hold on, let me mute for a second.
Have opinions that are wrong, and that's.
That I can think. thank you so much for that donation. We've made it to 500, y'all, which means I'm gonna be doing a free art stream. It'll probably be next week? No, probably 2 weeks from now. So check my schedule about that. It's going to be an all-day affair. Get your character drawn for free, wearing their favorite Halloween costume. It's going to be awesome. We are well on our way to our next goal. I think our next goal is 750. And we've still got a little bit. We have about half the month left, so I'm optimistic about making it to 2K. So thank you again so much, Zero. This is awesome. Ah, and we haven't even started yet. I'm full of Among Us energy right now. I promise. I will get some sussy kills in for everyone. In your honor. Also, hey, White Fang, how you doing? Welcome on in. We're just getting started.
So are we playing with, like, the roles on or nah?
I was just going to say.
Maybe I've off never to really start?
Yeah, okay.
Like, we need warm-up rounds, I think.
Yeah. Except for Shapeshifter. I love Shapeshifter.
Wait, no, but that one's...
I love Shapeshifter.
Okay, all right. Arms run the show. Good.
Can we do Shapeshifter? Are we allowed?
Says cold pizza is good for breakfast.
I mean, you're allowed, but we're gonna get a little confused.
Muffin, why are you so scary?
It's Halloween.
It's Halloween.
It is very spooky. Yeah.
This is but Halloween. Like everybody scream.
Every time I'm like looking this way. I'm like,
whoa.
I'm so innocent. Nothing is wrong.
Yeah, you're nothing is wrong. You're right.
Whoa.
I'm not sus at all,
Lou. Right?
Would you like some of my? Here, go. I'm gonna give you some of my.
Oh yeah.
My pink milk.
Pour it into my gaping maw.
I got. I can't get the right angle.
Gaping maw.
Thank you, Kohai. I'm so quenched right now.
I've never had peach milk, but I'm sure it'd be delicious.
Peach milk.
Yeah, it's got a little peach on it.
Hey guys, Nev, good to see you. Rogue, good to see you. Soda, Bloom.
Yeah, I used to work at one. We sold peach milk all the time.
We're still getting ourselves set up. I love this little stick man here. Azure's here too. Yay!
Before this room also implodes.
Yeah, we should start before.
I feel like we should.
Oh my gosh, Neon! Donate
to Gamers Outreach.
Yeah.
Thank you for the $10 donation, Neon.
In a row.
I appreciate it so much. Oh, did you like the magic spoon, White Fang? God fucking damn it! God fucking damn it! God. Oh, I'm a shapeshifter. Oh my god.
I must do
how do I do this? I've never played like this before.
Oh my gosh.
Literally never played with Shapeshifter before. Holy shit. I'm stressed out right now. Wait a minute. Wait, I don't even know this map. Where's the fucking map? Where is the map? Oh god, I'm stressed out. I don't know where I'm going. Thank you again, Neon, for the
$10. Please don't kill me.
Tab, thank you. All right, hold on, I gotta... There's nothing over here, okay, hold on. Tab is important, thank you guys. Usually I click for the map, but... Oh my gosh, I'm so stressed out right now. I could be anyone. I don't even know if I'm gonna use my power. I'm stressed out enough just trying to fake my damn task. As an imposter over here, like, come on. I don't know, is there even anything to do over here? I'm like standing in this corner with like no plan. Absolutely no plan.
Ah!
I'm hearing people talking.
Is that even?
Oh. Who is even my-
I'm checking on everyone first.
I'm just wandering. I'm so stressed out. I didn't want to be the imposter the first round. Maybe I'll just hang out in oxygen until someone shows up and then I kill him. And then I vent immediately. Get my ass out of here. I could shapeshift, but then I'd have to know who's coming. And this map vents connect to all vents. That's good. People are doing shit right now. Okay, Nixie was over here. Maybe I'll hang out in here. Wait for somebody to come by and so I can kill him. No one died. Oh, maybe I should sabotage. Oh, Rogue, oh my god, thank you so much. Okay, hold on. I have to do something now. There, I mess with comms. Thank you so much for the dono! Everybody's going the opposite direction!
Shout startling shrilly screams. The snake thunders like a couple of girls and just won't leave you be.
Thank you so much, Rogue, for the $50 donation. Oh my gosh, you guys. So generous. Okay, I gotta kill at least someone. I have to kill someone. In honor of the generosity. I'm literally just wandering around right now. Nobody suspects it. Oh, this is that map. Okay. I know what map this is. I kill people in this airlock all the time. How much money for David S. Pumpkins? He's turned off tonight because I have Among Us redeems right now. Oh my gosh, and Lyconius is here. Lyconius, welcome on in. I am stressed out right now because I'm the imposter. I don't know what I'm doing. But thank you so much for the raid. What were you streaming tonight? Folks, welcome on. If you don't know me, my name is Puffin Aardwolf. I'm a variety streamer. Oh, you're playing a Plague Tale. I don't know what that... Oh, they're gonna fucking fix the ship. I'm so sorry. I'm very stressed out right now. There's too many people over here. I cannot vent. We are doing Among Us charity tonight. Nobody just saw me vent somehow. Nobody suspects me at all. This is wild. Exclamation point charity, if you want to know more about our charity this month, it's Gamers Outreach. And exclamation point collab, if you want to see more about my collaborators today. Nobody killed anyone! I couldn't even get a kill in! I was too stressed out to kill. I was too stressed- I'll get him next time, Chad, I promise.
Yeah, okay, good.
Wait, who was the-
I was too stressed out to kill!
Oh, no! Oh,
and then you guys were doing things too fast!
Hold on. I saw you at, like, earlier than I move up and saw you at a balcony. I'm like, wait a minute.
How about three long tasks? How about two common tasks, three long tasks, two short tasks?
Was Puffin evil?
I was, yes. But I was too stressed out to do anything.
You're too wholesome. You're too wholesome, 100. Yeah,
the settings lied. Thank you so much
for that. It's not just the scream mask, but I knew the moment you got anywhere near me, I was like...
I was just giving off very suspicious energy because I had no idea what I was doing.
All right. How does it sound, three long tasks. Is that okay?
That's fine.
That works for me.
And then three short tasks.
Yes.
Okay, cool.
And then sounds two good. Common tasks.
Sure.
Okay.
I'll do better this time, y'all. I'll do better.
That's it.
I was actually the shapeshifter. I didn't even get to use it.
What in the world is shapeshifter?
It lets you become another person. People.
Oh.
I could have blamed it on someone else. Okay, if I'm imposter again.
Just like Animorphs.
No, I'm okay. For me.
Oh my god, don't describe it as that. Holy shit.
It's Animorphs, though.
It is.
Okay, this now I fucking know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm out here doing my actual goddamn task. Watch me do these tasks, chat. Look how good I am. What is this? What does this do? What is happening? Did I press the... Oh, it's an 80-second task. Okay, I'm wandering off. I just... Let me do my silly little task in my silly little spaceship, okay?
Yeah, you're not gonna die, so how about,
Let me fix the lights, if I must. They're up here. Okay. Well, as long as I'm up here, let's do this. Right? 83583. Hello? Hello? Call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging. Happened? Oh my god,
shit.
Someone's
oh,
dead.
Shit.
Odyssey died.
Oh no, all Odyssey!
Right. Wait, no!
All right.
Oh, fuck.
A very peculiar thing. Where were you?
A body has been discovered.
I was in the cafeteria. I was like in the far right, and I was coming back up the hall.
I was in the oxygen room.
Yes, I ran past you.
Yes.
And I'm beginning was to the expect dead body. Foul play.
But that is just exactly what an imposter would say. Would you consider that? Mm-hmm.
But
are you potentially trying to control the narrative?
Beth and I,
like me and Raz were literally doing medbay scans together. I can completely.
I saw you guys,
Raz, and there's only one imposter, so I have no reason to lie.
It's Kohai. Simple as that.
Yeah, I'm done. That's my answer. Kohai. Then
yeah, I'm gonna
Kohai.
Get him out of here.
I was gonna say I know for a fact it's not.
I literally didn't leave spawn.
Oh my god.
I love you too, Lyconius.
I know for a fact it's neither me nor
Thank you again for the raid.
Tasks.
It's not Beth and Raz. It's not me and Spiral. And it's not Puffin and Nixie.
Well, I saw Puffin was with us when we were scanning.
Yeah, yeah. I passed you guys.
The only person yeah. who ran past mm-hmm. me.
It's either Nixie or Kohai, and I'm willing to bet it's Kohai.
I
think it's Nixie.
Well, you can vent out of spawn. Nixie? You can vent out of spawn.
Yeah. yeah.
That's
yeah.
true.
You can. You can.
Okay. I press the turtle. That
Aw, noise sense. So I appreciate that. Thank
turtle,
you. Thank
and I'm
you.
I'm watching Puffin stand there. I'm like, I wonder if Puffin doesn't know that you don't have to wait. But then Puffin left. I'm like, okay, Puffin just left. It's also golden. And I just sat there on the turtle until it finished. It's almost done, but I just sat there on the turtle because I was talking to chat, you know, enjoying myself.
Likely
laughing.
Story.
But you're always talking to chat.
Likely story.
I'm thinking it's Nixie because I ran past Nixie, past the dead body.
That's actually really likely.
That's too obvious. That's too obvious.
I don't know about this chat.
Really
I think
that
I might skip.
That. Non-subtle.
I don't want to put yes. anybody
I mean,
under
Nixie
the bus
did
yet.
Did accuse like Raz like right away though. To be
yeah,
fair.
Yeah, that is true. That is
but
true.
I'm
that
defending true. Myself. Now I am merely true. Defending myself. Listen, if someone
was
else was saying that you're a murderer,
facts.
Wouldn't you do
now
the same?
You're incriminating yourself.
I wasn't. Mm-mm. I wasn't blaming. I was just stating.
Listen, talking is imposter behavior.
Yeah.
Ah,
yeah.
Yes, of course.
Oh my god! I didn't even vote. Oh god! Oh no!
No, Kohai wasn't sucked.
It's funny because I think it's Nixie, but I voted for Kohai.
It's definitely Nixie. It's definitely Nixie.
Oh god!
It's 100% Nixie.
Oh god! Reactor meltdown already.
We gotta go fix that.
Where is it over here? Where's the reactor?
In here.
Okay, thanks.
For decon. It's better for us to go as a trio.
Okay.
On.
Up here, okay, right there.
Okay, I got this one.
Oh god. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Hey, we were almost
oh,
on that.
What?
Autumn,
okay,
what happened?
Let's vote. Let's
you're out of
next.
Here, Nixie. You're out of here.
We're out of
what?
Here.
What?
You're out of here.
Okay, what
happened?
What do you mean?
Please tell me.
Process of elimination.
Yeah.
Process of elimination, my ass. Why are you sitting around waiting to hit the emergency meeting button while we're literally about to die from a nuke?
Look, it's okay. Either you, it was either Kohai or you, and Kohai's not the
okay.
one.
See, I can literally confirm. Autumn and I were on the opposite end of where the body was. There's no way she could
yeah.
have killed anyone.
It's funny.
And
it's
I trust
like,
Autumn. Autumn could have killed me
I
easily
knew it
today.
Wasn't Kohai? And yet I still, as soon as someone's like, vote Kohai, I'm like, eh, yeah, done.
All right.
Look,
y'all
Kohai's
better be right about
target.
This.
Kohai was an easy target.
Yeah, it was
oh,
just a
man.
Good meme. We were just memeing around. Not serious.
I would bully
it was
Kohai
bad
any,
timing. It was
any
very
yeah,
bad
that was it. That was
timing.
It.
Son of a
I was like, oh, here we go.
Why
perfect.
Kohai!
I sorry, listen. Kohai. My thought process was like, okay, here we go. Like, there's someone, and then there the two of you walk past, and I'm like, fuck me. Oh, there's no way. Because that's an alibi. Like, you have no
yeah.
reason. You're just like, oh.
Yeah.
Gamers bad Outreach, good to see you.
Yeah.
Take
so,
a look.
No
we've passed 500 for raised for
okay,
the charity.
Yeah,
that's
no
so exciting.
I love
it. Also, hey, Zao, good to see you as well. Thank you so much for the lurk.
Kohai.
We're fucked.
Poor
I think the moment he gets, I think the moment they get it.
I don't know what's going on.
If you suddenly stumble like on a red Lego, you know why.
Oh,
my red Lego. Oh. I'm the Lego here.
My God.
I was going to say, Beth and Lego.
Odyssey, when are you going to Eurobeat the Among Us song?
That, there's already a remix of that, though. That's,
wait,
that's
there is?
Yeah.
Oh.
I forget who did it. I think it might be BVG. But yeah, no, that's already thing. Besides, today was for the Sad Cat Dance remix.
Yeah, Gamers
yeah.
Outreach is here.
Oh. I'm going to plug Odyssey
yes,
right
I have
now.
The best community ever.
Odyssey's remix.
They love to watch me suffer for charity.
Eurobeat remix of the Sad Cat Dance music.
Yes.
It's really good. Really good.
Ooh, I got to listen to that.
Two Sad Cat Dance songs. The one that's in the actual video is In My Mind.
Yeah.
But there's also this version of it called Deep Down that's really good. And I just decided to smash the two together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
ooh.
It's really good. It's really good. I saw Odyssey when she was working on it, and it's so cool.
Mm-hmm. See, this is why you should just leave me alive, because if I die, then I can't make more stuff like that.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Keep me alive, and ooh, I will make more stuff.
Oh, same with Kohai. Same with Kohai.
Wait a minute. That, yeah, okay, that's a $200 incentive. Okay, the $100 I do Ada Ada for a full minute. Two, I'll do an Amogus remix.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I would donate to that.
Yeah.
Okay, so 100. Ara.
Let's go.
All right. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Please don't make me be the imposter again.
200.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, thank God.
Good news, everybody. I am not the imposter.
I'm not the imposter.
Oh my God, Sickle. Thank you.
Once again, I'm not the imposter.
Neither
once the imposter.
Thank you, Sickle.
Once again, I have reactor.
Yo, Cell. You and me together
in reactor.
No.
Bitch, what the fuck?
What? That was so fast!
They're
dead!
What the fuck?
Oh my goodness.
They were walking in the crowd.
They were walking in the crowd and one of us dropped dead. Like, literally, they were walking together.
What the fuck just happened? Okay, okay, body count. All right, me and Nixie, we're fine. We're fine.
Yeah,
we're fine.
We have an alibi this time.
Oh my God. I have tears in my eyes. Tickle, thank you again for the donation. I really appreciate it.
Created us. What the fuck?
Are you? Wait. Did no one get a look at what happened?
Oh no!
How did they do that?
We are both running out of our tasks.
That was clipped.
Avenge me!
That's a clippable moment. I missed that.
What the fuck?
Jump right into it. Good lord.
I'm skipping my vote. I don't know. I'm skipping.
I have no idea.
I'm gonna skip.
I have no idea.
I gotta respect it. I gotta. I can't be even mad.
I am wary of anybody who's higher level than me.
What do you mean?
I just realized we're missing somebody.
We have levels, people, and there are only two people in here that are higher
level.
Autumn and Kohai.
I'm a higher level. I'm like level 20.
Why would it be me?
Why wouldn't it?
I guess I'm dead though.
Somebody is missing from our game.
Wait,
what? Who's missing?
No, I'm just kidding. No one's missing. It's 8. Never mind. I can't count. I'm stupid.
I know. I counted 8 4 times, and I'm like, wait a
minute. I'm just saying, everyone. I'm just saying.
Numbers are difficult.
I know where my suspicions. I know where my suspicions lie. And if I die next round, you better pay attention.
Dude, Kohai was wrong though.
Two people voted for him.
Kohai was like, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't worry.
You're fine. You sure? Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Nobody saw me die in the middle of that giant group. Okay, I guess I gotta do my shit. Let me do my fucking shit then. Go shit. Can't even rest while I'm dead. Gotta be on that grind. On that ghost grind every single fucking day. Every day I wake up as a ghost and I get on that grind. I drink my ghost coffee. And I eat my ghost magic spoon and I'm downloading the weather. I'm hacking into the weather right now, by the way.
The imposter! I know you're the imposter.
Alright. I'm gonna... Well, how are we getting leaves in here? We're in space.
What?
I don't like your vibes.
You are... Oh, I guess... Wait, there are plants. There's a tree in here. I remember. I remember.
Well, I was checking where my tasks are.
You gotta water my plants.
We have had our troubles, but I think we're gonna be okay.
I think we'll be alright.
There we go.
We'll
be okay. There we go.
We're good.
That need to be done together. Let's say
I fluffed the plants up. Now I'm gonna suck. I'm sucking the leaves. Is it a Skylab? Wait, we're not in space? Then why are we all wearing spacesuits? Bullshit.
Oh, got stuck on the wall.
All right. Hello.
Hi. All
right.
Kohai is a very saucy doggo.
I'm so silent when I play this game. I'm too stressed out to talk.
It's been a hot minute since I've done these.
I talked to you guys. That chat is my only solace in this game.
Beep boop, sneep snoop. I have tasks I need
here. Hello.
Hello, pardon me.
More wires.
Let me just stand inside of you.
Symbols there too. I think that's a really cool little design idea.
Chat is my salvation. Oh no. Whoa, somebody's getting scanned.
In the family or whatever.
It's in here. Oh, a log. A log of goings on. Okay, I'm almost done with my tasks. My silly little ghost has. I just need to fix the wiring in the lab. This is my lab! And this is my laboratory! If anybody can name where that's from, you get a gold star. Alright, we did it! We fucking did it. Wait, no, I have to enter my ID code in admin?
Let's all go together.
Dexter's lab? No! SpongeBob! Yes! Thank you, Zao. It was SpongeBob.
Nobody's gonna find me! Hi, Puffin.
Is this? Oh, you're dead!
Hi, Puffin.
You're dead! Who killed you?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, there's only one. There's only one imposter right
Spiral
now, right?
Killed
oh
my God.
Spiral
killed
me. I just got stabbed in the middle of a big group. Big.
Done.
Yeah, you got Assassin's Creed. Look at
that. Where is admin? Crazy. I can't find it.
Admin? Top right. Top right of the map.
Oh, there you go.
Oh!
Okay,
hang on.
Beth, where did you go after you just went in that room with me? Where did you
go? Where was the body? Where was the body? Where was the body?
I
was going back to the cafeteria after I saw
you. It's a loud chat.
Okay, where was the body?
Everybody's yelling.
Where was the body?
I want to know where you guys were first.
I was in cafeteria and Spiral was down.
I was over
cafeteria.
I was below the cafeteria near the balcony.
I can turn it down
a
little bit
more.
I went
to do the task at the panel. Then I went to go do the task at the radar dish. I saw Bethany come in the room. Then when I got done with my task, I immediately walked over and there was nobody there. And then I looked all around in the cafeteria and there was nobody there.
I
that
got killed
because
by
I was like leaving cafeteria.
Beth, though, I think.
This is some really riveting.
A body has been discovered. That's what I was saying.
I had like more tasks like down at spawn, but I didn't get there in time.
Bodies in medbay. Okay, where was everybody else?
I was. Actually,
well, I'm dead.
Spiral's really good at this.
I didn't remember. It's been a long time since I played, so I didn't know where the.
Spiral's really, really good
was.
At this.
I did see Kohai and admin. Like, I was going back from like my admin, like my gardening chores, and I saw Kohai and admin, and that was the last time I saw him. Like,
there's only one imposter,
the last
right?
Person I saw in the hallway.
Yeah.
Yep. Mm. And that does stick out. Sworn,
yeah, one imposter.
I could have sworn that Beth killed me.
Yeah. Like, and then I didn't see Kohai, like, anywhere after that.
Yeah, I went into the room beside, on the left side with the computer. I was hacking and stealing people's money. You know what I'm talking about?
The vibes are on the spacesuit is fogging up, right?
I don't know. Nixie, Raz, what do you both think?
I have no real like inclination on this. I was in the green room.
Oh, I'm worried. I'm
so
worried for our crewmates, but I think I'm almost done with all my chores.
Yeah,
so that's good at least.
Raz reported my tasks.
Yeah.
Like, do you think Raz like self-reported? They reported like twice in a row. That's kind of weird.
That is true. They're very much on it.
I'm actually kind of sussing them right now.
That was Odyssey of Sickle's Nation covering the screen. True. That's true. It was obscured. Who killed Puff and Aardwolf? That is the mystery of the night.
If you die, it's fine. We'll
this is the new Twin Peaks,
they're
everybody.
Just gonna boot Raz. No. Oh, never mind. We're good.
Yeah. Saved by the.
Alright. I think I only have one more task to do.
Alright. No one was ejected.
Why don't we all travel as a big old group and finish our tasks as a whole, huh?
Okay.
But that's not fun. There's no fun in that. Where is? There's admin. Alright, let me beep boop bop. I thought it was Beth too, but who knows? Oh, it's probably a whatchamacallit? A shapeshifter.
Oh my god.
What? It's a shapeshifter.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh my sweet
Spiral's
Jesus.
Spiral's doing that. That's insane.
That's what I thought.
So you
said
it was great to be in a big pile, right, Spiral?
Yeah,
right?
And I was up waiting from you, and I literally just... Right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, everybody, here's what happened. I went
Happy
down
Derek
to do
boy,
my task
thank you so much
the
for
balcony.
Following
Bethany
the art
came
squad.
In and said hi, and then when I got done, she fucking vented. She fucking vented.
Hey, I didn't even vent in front of you. You literally did not vent. Like,
that's
you
not
literally
what
did not see
I heard
There's
your audio
cut
out.
At the
I
bottom of the cafeteria. There's only one vent in the bottom of the cafeteria, and I did not go left.
It's in the room in there.
You're literally
double doors.
Spiral.
This is the part that stresses
you know,
me out. I don't like having to argue my case.
You know that, right?
I know.
Like, literally the area
that, like,
where you were
that dramatic like reveal of like,
there was
I saw you vent, you know?
Spiral. I think it was actually Bethany.
Was I that set the house ablaze?
Okay, so following this logic, okay. So following this logic, the first time somebody got killed, myself and Nixie were off to the side of the group. It was just us two.
Thank you.
It was Puffin.
Exactly.
So if some cheeky person decided to kill us while we were all in a group, and then it immediately got reported, I wouldn't have been able to do that because myself and Nixie were off to the side. We weren't even near the body. I didn't even get to see the first body.
I don't even really remember who was there at the time because there was so many people crazy. In spot.
Oh, it was
so it's got to be a shapeshifter.
It was a blur. Okay. Yeah, all right.
Do they get it?
Okay,
I don't know. Yeah, they did. Okay. Yeah. Who was that?
Spiral, though, I actually didn't vent after I saw you. I vented before I saw you.
God damn it. That makes me so
I didn't
mad.
Vent after I saw you. Woo. I vented, like, before I saw you. So when you saw me, it was, like, after I vented already.
I respect it. Oh, I respect
wild.
It.
I thought that's it was really Spiral funny, this though. Entire
yeah,
time.
They were,
I was like, damn.
They were
Spiral
a shapeshifter, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I shapeshifted into Spiral a few times, too.
That is so, oh. That is so big
skills.
Brain.
Skills. Arctic, good to see you. Hello. We're having lots of fun. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's do two imposters. That's what.
Okay.
That's what.
Yeah.
So two imposters. Okay.
That's what Kohai suggested. So let's
two imposters as God intended.
A lot more. Like do like one long task. So it makes it
one long task. Okay.
Because that forces them to be fast. Because it's really difficult.
Okay.
If they get two double kills, they win, right? So you want to make it kind of difficult, and make their kill time high. Like
make their kill time
40,
high
40 seconds or something because you don't want the double kill.
Yeah, I
fast.
Had a really
yeah,
short
okay.
kill time. I
sounds
was
good,
able to
good.
Kill like right after I spawned,
let's go,
like which time,
let's go.
So I it was a really short kill chat. Time.
And then that way, it should be decent.
Brief reminder of my chat, if we hit $100, I will ada ada for a minute straight, and if we hit $200, I will make an Amogus.
Oh, wait.
By the way, Chibi Kohai is in the house.
Oh my god, one more thing, don't forget, okay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Make sure to turn off confirmation. Vent. We don't want to know when we
turn off confirmation. Yeah.
Hey, Tao, good to see you.
Gotcha.
Actually matters.
Yeah. Welcome on
that
in.
Good.
So, yeah, I should probably
same
oh,
map
yeah.
or not.
I
same map or different?
Change it up.
Yeah, let's do
Skeld. Let's do
yeah,
Skeld.
Yeah.
I like Skeld.
I love Skeld.
Alrighty, I'm
Skeld,
ready.
Skeld.
Let's go.
Skeld's the original one, right?
We don't want to be evil. It's hard being evil. Trust me.
Roland,
really
don't trust the puffin. Hey, listen.
You get like accused
listen.
Every moment, and then they're actually correct, and
listen.
You're a bad liar. You suck forever.
No, oh, Odyssey.
Oh,
no.
Odyssey, no.
And there's two imposters.
So oh no.
Two more than usual.
I was gonna say
hard mode.
Can't
Odyssey reload?
We can restart. I don't think they can.
Yeah,
I think
we can just
should we restart? Not the candy. No.
Just let
no.
Kill us. Yeah, kill us. Don't report. Just kill us. Wait, who's also the killer? Kill me. Beth, kill me. No. Okay.
I'm not the murderer.
We said the kill time to
I'm
hide, didn't we?
Yeah, but there should be two murderers.
Spiral, you
kill
can
me,
kill
Raz.
Me. You
kill
can
me.
Take revenge on me.
Okay, all right.
Oh, yes.
Give me
I want to die next.
23 seconds, and oh boy, I will.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my god, it's the real Kohai. Hi, Kohai. Let's go! Oh my god, it's the real Kohai.
Hi, guys.
It's the real Kohai.
I'm Kohai.
You're all gonna die!
Wait, when you talk, Raz, does Kohai's thing light up?
Tao, usually you can throw cookies, but I put it as candy since it's Halloween. A Blacken can only kill two, they're breaking the rules. Yeah, but maybe there's two Blacken right now. I just like to kill Raz. I don't know. What if two people decide to kill at the same time? And they both decide to kill two people? What do you do then, Monokuma, huh?
Spiral, if I'm the imposter next, I will destroy you first.
You asked me to!
Are we missing one?
We having this much caffeine.
We have everybody, right?
Yes.
Well,
no, where's Odyssey?
Odyssey's still
no,
not
Odyssey's...
in.
Oh, Odyssey's
Odyssey
still not in.
Odyssey
needs a
code again. I
yeah,
think.
I plopped it.
It's the
I
same
plopped,
code,
plopped
actually.
It. Same code.
Alright.
Code's been plopped.
But yeah, this has been pretty fun so far. Getting all the levels.
Yes.
Classic Among Us-ing all over the place.
Among Us.
So much Among Us.
So among much us. Among Us.
Oh. Woo! Odyssey!
I missed you!
Hello.
Welcome back!
Hello. Woo! I missed you all. It was dark and scary.
Oh no!
It was
back.
Dark and scary and there were no voices instead of many voices.
Okay, please not imposter. Right, please not. Here we go. Please no.
All right.
Yeah, crewmate.
Good news, everybody. I am not the imposter.
good news, everybody. I'm the true gamer.
Good news, everyone.
You're a gamer?
All right, Scale, we're going. I know where to go.
Gamer?
Hold up. Does anyone else have tasks in electrical? Because I've got a shit ton. Holy crap.
Got O2.
I do not. I also have a lot O2 in electrical. Right, yeah, I'm going to go. I'm off. I'm doing the dangerous thing. Going off by myself to electrical. Oh no, I sure hope no sussy bakas kill me. Ooh. I hope a big, bad, sussy baka doesn't... I can't even say it with a straight face. No! Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. They wouldn't dare. I'm faster than this. I am speed. Lightning McQueen strats here. Oh shit. No, not this one. God damn it. This is where my speed fails. Oh no, I got on the first try. Hell yeah. Oh no. Oh my god, no! No, the sussy baka killed me. No. Oh.
Locked behind this door? No. No.
No.
Fuck. She was an electrical.
Oh my god.
Someone locked the door. On Puffin,
no.
And I went there, and she was dead inside electrical.
Okay.
And
okay,
I have no idea what happened.
Now hang on, a second. I want to clarify.
I waited until I was done.
I was killed.
I know I said that I had tasks in electrical. I still do. I went to admin.
That wasn't very cash money of you.
Yeah, she was an admin.
I can confirm Beth and Sal were in admin. I can also confirm that, because Beth, you were like, I don't feel good about this because there's like multiple people in there. So I know Beth found the body from coming from admin. So I could
get that was a very unpoggers.
And then they found the body. So
hey, Kohai.
Can be Beth.
Yeah, and I was okay, with Beth because we were hanging out Sparrow in comms briefly.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll stop being
what
sad.
What about Nixie? Where was Nixie?
I was ever in security cleaning the vent. So I was
where
like,
did you die
from it?
We kill Cohen next? Yeah! We do in
cleaning
that.
The vents or exiting.
Cleaning the vents.
Yes.
Cleaning the vents.
Yeah!
Cleaning the vents.
Change. That is. There is. Listen, there is a task that requires you to stand over the event.
No, I know. And like, I'm aware of that. What I am also aware of is that I am 90% sure that neither Beth nor Odyssey are to blame here. Because okay. I saw both of them before all of these events.
I think Nixie killed me, right? I think it was Nixie.
Of them, were killing because they were much closer to me and wouldn't have had time to go do it.
Okay.
So I don't know. This is tough.
Yes, ma'am. I'm glad somebody's taking somebody's taking notes. Thank you, chat.
It could be shapeshifter.
But it could be shapeshifter. True.
Hey, Beth, when you found the body, did you find anybody in that room?
No, I was just like, it was literally a locked room. And the
so who
first
knows?
Body
anybody
could have
killed
I just
me.
Reported it, so I couldn't tell if it was like more
oh,
bodies.
Oh, you died too, huh?
They could have the locked area of it, is what you're saying?
It was
yeah.
Nixie Sheep.
Yeah, there was definitely a place that someone could have
Nixie.
There's always vents in electrical.
I knew it.
We should probably vote for someone.
They locked me in electrical and then stabbed me.
Because we're running out of time, and if we don't vote, we'll probably die.
I got killed by Kohai because Kohai hates me. Kohai did like the Halloween thing too,
oh,
like friends. The breathing thing.
Wait, what?
Oh gosh.
Wait, what? Sometimes what? I can what hear her is? Voice.
What the heck?
What?
Oh.
Not cool.
Azure
no.
killed you.
I was with Raz and I've done nothing.
Alright, well I'm gonna just do my silly little task. Oh fuck. I don't think I can do this as a ghost. There, y'all. I don't need oxygen. I'm already dead. Whatever. Let me do my other task.
Oh, it's probably the red flashing one. Okay, we're good.
Cool. Imposter spiral. I think we're really close to dying.
Does that
I think we're gonna die like really soon.
You like that?
It's so funny listening to everybody's conversations. I love it. Where's all my tasks? My silly little tasks. Whoop. There we go. Oh, aw, Autumn's little baby is sitting here, sad. All right, download the navigation onto my tablet. There's too many memes on here. I don't have enough space. God damn it! Come on. There we go. All right, now I'm uploading. I'm uploading all my hot memes to headquarters. All my Among Us porn. Oh god, more oxygen depletion.
One person. Murderer. You guys just need to kill one person.
I pretend I do not see it. I pretend I do not see it. Let me just finish my task, please. We go. Oh, is this done? Oh, they gone. The oxygen is. Ah! Fuck! Fuck! R.I.P.
Why didn't you?
Kohai!
No!
Why didn't you, Kohai?
Kohai betrayed me! Betrayed my trust! I thought you were
the hate
Kohai.
I hate
you guys
Kohai.
Just needed
Kohai.
One more
hey.
Kill after me, and you guys
hate
took
Kohai.
So long to
hate
get
Kohai.
That kill.
I wanted to play with them.
It's hard with two imposters.
Wow.
God damn it.
It is a little tough.
Yeah. The fucking ghost voice, I was not ready. I was like, I thought it was some glitch.
You said that out loud, and I was like, wait. That's
no.
Only imposters could hear that.
Oh, no.
That
yeah.
You said that loud, I was like, oh, no.
Oh, no. I didn't realize. So I guess to clarify, yes, if you are an imposter and you kill someone, they can float over you and talk in your ear.
Oh,
and it's
wow.
Fucking amazing.
And talk
that's
shit.
Fun.
Yeah,
oh,
you talk
that.
Shit.
And I was just yelling at Ko to kill someone to end the
recording. God. Fucking. Mm.
Or help
so
them.
Good.
They could
so
help
good.
Them.
But they're a crewmate too, technically.
Yeah,
what if the crewmates are
up.
Evil? Spooky crewmates could be evil.
Third imposter.
Ooh, I'm a vengeful spirit.
Ooh.
It is Halloween.
Are we sticking with two killers or one killer?
I think we should go back down to one, maybe.
Yeah, I'd be like one
because
yeah.
He was a little
okay,
overpowered,
nice.
You know?
Yeah.
And I turned off Shapeshifter.
Yeah, Shapeshifter makes
it
hard.
Unless you want Shapeshifter.
Maybe we could turn on a different one.
I'm neutral about it.
Yeah.
I forgot we need one more kill, because if I did know we only had one more kill, I would have tormented someone.
I was screaming
someone.
In your ear.
I walked up to Autumn when I killed Autumn, and I was like...
You were doing the Halloween Michael Myers thing.
Autumn said not a single word. Autumn didn't even say a single word. I was like, okay, I'll just kill Autumn.
Electrical
like
is such
that,
a fucking death
I was
trap.
Like, I don't know
it
what
is,
to say.
Yeah.
I knew I was
going
to die.
I literally, like, lights went off. I saw Puffin turn the lights off, and I'm like, oh, Puffin's just going to do her task. And I left, and then I went to the comms, and then Puffin died.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I was sitting there talking to my chat like, I'm probably going to die in here, aren't I? And then the door is closed.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's so funny.
You say that, and that's where it goes, like, and we'll be right back.
It is a little bit harder with the two for sure, but it's possible if you, like, yeah, the like, you were all really close. Because
yeah.
I think what Beth was like,
we need better players if we're gonna have two. And I mean that about myself.
Like, not sus were pretty much like
yeah,
Raz. Like everyone that was not sus was perfect. So it was either Raz, me, or Nixie. But Nixie and I think both voted for Raz, so it just worked out perfectly.
Rip Raz.
Yeah, and no one could agree on Nixie besides the imposters who were voting Raz out.
I only now notice a little OO on Autumn's
vibe. Yeah, that's cute. Oh, well. I like that.
Oh well?
I'm the murderer. Oh well?
Oh well?
notices your pulse. What's this?
All right, please. Oh my God. No whammies. No whammies. Don't make me be imposter,
fucking,
please.
Oh my God.
Please.
Voice.
Oh, thank God.
Everybody, I am not the imposter.
Perfect, more killing.
I am not the imposter.
Good news,
I mean,
everybody. We're
good
playing
good news.
Game.
Okay, go.
Now,
quickly, speed
fries.
Run, any percent.
I sure am
Pass.
Hungry for one imposter.
Rev up those fryers. Go, come on. Download faster. Okay, we're going. All right, go. Speed, I am speed. Why am I walking so slowly? Upload. Come on, let's get this one out of the way first. I have no time for this.
Hi, Puffin.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
No time for small talk. No. Oh, hello.
All right.
Okay. Well,
Autumn, explain yourself. Explain yourself, Autumn.
Wait a minute. Explain yourself.
Get to the control room.
I'm the engineer.
You're the engineer, so you can vet.
Yeah.
Hold on a minute. I literally saw purple standing over this body. Yes.
It could have been a shapeshift, though, you know?
They were.
Wait, turn that off,
could be some shapeshifting, honestly.
Okay. If you saw
I
any sort of purple...
everything.
Okay,
everything.
Hold... Oh. Hold on. If you
there
saw
was
any
no...
sort of purple.
Oh, what?
If you
Go
saw
ahead.
Any sort of purple Amogus over a dead body, that's a shapeshift because I was still in admin doing tasks.
But do we still have shapeshift turned on?
Yeah.
We do.
We do? Yeah, we do. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, whoever that was, it was like they wanted me to see. But then again, somebody good at metagaming could have pretended that they were a shapeshifter. I don't know. All I know is that there was a purple standing over the body and they weren't trying to hide at all.
It is not me because you saw me go into admin. Like, I went further into admin after you left.
That is fair. Yeah, that is fair.
Did you activate engineer?
Yeah, I have engineer, scientist, shapeshifter, and I have the guardian angel.
Three of us saw you.
Like, you didn't talk.
Are you telling me you're engineer?
Yeah.
And you didn't talk at all. Like, you didn't talk at all. Do you think there's not someone, like, impersonating you, Autumn?
Actually,
I'm not sure. I don't know.
Okay, did you vent out of navigation?
It was that area near the what's it called? The
tell us the blackened
laser, right? Laser thingy or whatever.
Well, they didn't say anything, weapons, so now it? Maybe I'm thinking that they.
I don't know. It's like near that area.
Could have been a shapeshifter, but could there be two shapeshifters? Probably not.
Did you see us? Did you see me, Autumn? Did you see me, Autumn?
Yeah.
You saw me?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know what to think anymore.
But like,
right?
I don't know what to think anymore, chat.
I was muted and I was talking to chat, so.
But okay, Kohai, Beth, and I have alibis because we were all right together with each other.
Raz is the only one without an alibi, and also Spiral.
I will say the last time, I think I was the last.
I don't know.
Odyssey, because we were talking about
I don't know.
We are at the guard.
I'm voting for Salus because I saw them.
Hmm.
Okay, but they only got two votes,
honestly, we don't need to vote for anybody because we have only one dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we can survive with enough tasks left.
I'm probably going to get hunted now.
I can't hear Spiral or Raz.
I can hear.
You know, Beth and I.
Okay. Speedy. I got to be speedy. I just got to keep sprinting.
Wait.
I was just about to swipe my admin card.
I'm getting Odyssey.
Autumn.
Wait, hold up. Autumn.
Wait.
Did you mean to talk in Discord, Autumn?
How are you hearing Odyssey?
Who can hear Odyssey?
I wonder. Oh my god.
Okay. You see, my right alt button is mute.
See, that's what I'm saying. Just be muted all the time, and then you don't get
it. I knew that was going to be a problem, so I had to change it, yeah.
Yeah, change it too.
Just jump out. You don't need to be in this board.
I retire. it's done. I don't know what to say. Yeah, I hear Odyssey. Yep. Yeah.
Yep.
I got nothing. Yeah.
Yeah, goodbye.
Oh,
it was nice knowing you.
Well done.
I love that.
Both of us have been. Oh my god. Oh, it's so cute.
Watch Autumn not be the imposter.
I'm leaving the Discord.
Oh, that's it.
I'm leaving the Discord.
That's so fucking funny. That is too funny.
I panic killed Odyssey.
And then you stared at me.
Wait, where's Odyssey? Odyssey. Come back to us.
I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
I panic killed Odyssey because, like, Odyssey was, like, in front of me while I was shapeshifting, and I was like, oh, shit.
Wait, is a shapeshifter always an imposter?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. There's only a 50% chance of saved shapeshifter, so there's not always a shapeshifter.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 30. It's 30% for scientists, 50 for guardian angel. I put 70 for engineer because I like the engineer.
Okay.
And then
I
put 50 for shapeshifter.
Okay, that's fair.
Imagine
what, I'm so what, stupid.
What do the scientists, guardian angel, and engineer even do?
Guardian angel saves somebody that can like stop them from dying.
Yeah, you give engineer them like a shield for like a few.
I think the engineer can go in the vents and use them, like the imposter does, but as a crewmate. And then I forget what the scientist does.
Vital signs, I think.
Oh yeah, so you're right.
The scientist uses like a portable vitals panel, so they're always able to keep track of vitals of every crewmate.
I get confused with too many of the extra characters involved
to keep the battery full.
Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense.
It stops you from stocking just like that's the cool. vitals.
Also, now I'm way more Nixie coded. Holy shit!
Yo,
these horns.
Nice.
Look at that. Beautiful.
Let's go.
All right, next round. I'm good boy, not sus at all. Just letting you know in advance because I can read the future.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Why would you waste it telling us what you want if the imposter is?
All right, no imposter. Sorry, no imposter.
All right, good news, everybody. No.
See, look at me. I get to be an innocent crewmate. I wasted my one imposter chance.
I'm just scared by myself.
Hey, guess what? I'm
engineer. Raz, we should hang out right now.
I'm gonna go this way. All right, let's see how fast I could do him this time. Maybe I'll actually get him done this time. Right, let's navigate. We're navigating. I run this ship, okay? Everybody else is just my crew. I'm the captain here. You all know, right? You guys know how good I am at driving. I could pilot a ship. I have tasks. Oh god, I do. Oh god, okay. I'm gonna be in here alone again. I'm probably gonna die again. It's gonna be fine. It's whatever. Nobody lock me in here. Don't you dare. All right, I survived. I live to tell the tale, chat.
I'm gonna go down here. Hey, Puffin.
Hi. I don't say anything. How's my flying record? You know, I've wheeled a deal before in my time. Whoop, spooky. Where's the lights? Do I fix the lights? Over here. Oh, it's an electrical, isn't it? Oh, somebody's just trying to. Whoa, pink!
There's a dead body.
Other pink.
What?
Bethan died.
That quick.
No, Bethan died.
Oh no.
All
right.
I.
So it wasn't Raz, and it wasn't Kohai.
Yeah, and I did see someone bent.
The last person I saw was Puffin.
Reminder that I am an engineer, so I can vent voluntarily if I want, and I did several times.
Beth passed me going like southwards. I was going up towards like the northern part of the ship.
I saw Bethany's body at the electrical.
Yeah.
I can confirm Puffin's direction because I passed Puffin as I was going to shields.
I can confirm also that Kohai was an admin with me. I saw Papa for like a brief second.
Yeah.
Yeah, we passed each other.
Nixie, Kohai, and myself in admin hanging out. Was it? No, wait, no.
Cell
was
Kohai
with us. And then Cell vented out, and I think Autumn and I left. The lights turned off.
Yeah. And then I told Kohai and Raz, I said, please don't kill me. And they didn't, so I trust them.
And then we ran into the dead body.
As you do.
Okay. So who all was by themselves at the moment of the dead body dying? I was in shields, so I know that although I was by myself at the moment of it getting reported, I was far away from it.
Yeah. And I was up in medbay.
I had ran back down to try and fix the light, so I was like at the I was at the opening of electrical, but I didn't see the body.
I vote Kohai.
Why?
Kohai isn't. I can vote for Kohai.
Because it's Kohai. Yeah.
Hey, come on now.
Yeah, I'm safe.
Yeah, no, I'm good. Kohai is okay, I guess.
For the years we played this game, Ko is always the meme kill.
Gumbaro, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in.
Welcome.
How are you doing?
Oh,
what were
like
you
their
streaming?
Entire job is to just die.
Yeah.
Yep.
Nice. Welcome on in. Here, let me get you a shouty outy while I have a moment.
Raid.
So do we have no idea?
I don't think we have much to go.
Yeah. We have no idea.
Oh, you're playing Warhammer. Hell yeah. I never played that game before, but it looks really interesting. I hope you had a great stream, and thank you for sharing your community with me.
I haven't seen anyone talk about Odyssey.
Today I'm playing Among Us. We're doing a collab. These are my collaborators, if you're interested. We are doing it for charity. For Gamers Outreach, which is a great organization that puts video games in hospitals for children. Oh god, the lights are still broke.
Let's go rev up those lights, because I sure am.
Let's see if we can fix them without dying this time. You're doing the Dark Tide beta. Fun. I don't really know what that means, but
gotcha. All right.
I
actually, while everyone,
I hope you had a great time.
Oh.
Hello. Here is okay. I don't need security. Listen, I need that bay.
Come here.
Yeah. What's up? Hold on.
Lights turned on. And yeah. Autumn asked, "Are lights fixed?" After like 10 seconds after lights were fixed, like a solid 10 seconds after. You know when lights are fixed unless you're evil. Just putting that out there.
Can the imposter see even if the lights are out?
Yes, the imposter can fully see without the lights out.
Interesting. Okay.
Just an idea. Keep in mind. Okay?
Food for thought. Thank you, Kohai.
Yeah. You're welcome.
I didn't know that. Uh-oh, somebody was yelling.
Puffin, Odyssey vented. Okay, yeah? So you know, I don't know if Odyssey is good, but I'm just scared. That's all I wanted to
say. Okay, you could stay in here if you want. I gotta do medbay stuff.
Okay. Yeah. You look very,
I gotta clean this vent. Here, watch me.
I'm watching.
This is why I'm standing over here. Okay, there we go. I just...
scary.
I took like a tennis ball out of it.
Giggling. Okay. Hey. Hi.
There's like a whole crew here. Okay.
Sure. We're like doing like safety numbers right now. Oh, look at you! You're getting scanned. I see it.
Woo!
We left those on. That's a bad thing. We should turn that off.
What did we leave on?
So if someone gets scanned by this, it means 100% they're not imposter.
Oh. Okay. That's well. At least we know Nixie's not imposter.
I am confirmed.
Then.
Hooray!
Okay.
You're safe.
Okay, I'm just gonna hit this real quick.
All right.
Oh, right?
Yeah, the proximity chat's super fun.
What was up? What's up?
Okay.
Wait, Autumn's dead!
Wait a minute.
Autumn is dead.
So,
Hold on.
So our theory now is incorrect.
Okay, I started this just barking session for two reasons. One, Autumn said, "Are lights fixed?" 10 seconds after lights were on. What do you mean? You see that the lights turn on unless you're evil. Well, she's dead. Now it's forget about that
null
point.
Void.
Second point, I did see Odyssey, are you engineer?
I'm engineer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait
a minute.
Wait.
There can't be two engineers.
Now we got some spice.
Okay.
Shapeshifter.
What?
Nixie, now we made a mistake. We kept on the you know where it shows the
visual tasks.
Visual tasks, we kept them on accidentally. So Nixie did get scanned. So Nixie's 100% good.
Woohoo!
That's fair.
Okay, so now to confirm earlier, y'all saw me very obviously vent directly in front of your faces more than once.
I did.
I am in fact the engineer. I need to make sure that everyone knows that.
Boy, so you're saying Odyssey that I've seen vent in front of my face multiple times is lying?
Who's the liar?
Okay, now
I think you're saying that you're the engineer.
Intrigue.
To cover up that you're not.
Take this with a grain of salt. I was also on cams for the past little bit before I did a task in Reactor. I saw Kohai go past, Nixie go past, and Odyssey go past, and I don't know this for sure because I got on the cams at the last second after checking it.
I don't know about this.
But I'm pretty sure I saw a red shape come out of the vent.
Red shape.
All I'm saying is a red shape came out of the vent.
I voted for Odyssey. I think we just vote for Odyssey. If Odyssey is not it, we vote for...
I think I also suspect Odyssey.
It's free real estate.
I'm sorry, purple's my favorite color. I'm being a little biased.
Hey!
I couldn't do it!
Oh!
It's all right.
It's hard, it's okay. It's hard.
It's so no, hard, Autumn, I'm so sorry. Jesus, you were just right there.
Wow, I get it, I understand.
Wow, thank you, Odyssey.
Circumstance.
Hey, at least you killed.
Thank you so much.
I'm so sorry.
I'm a master deductor.
Master deducer. I do say so myself.
I lost a couple of rounds. I think I'll be okay.
I just love
great.
That where I was like, who's the engineer? And you're like, I am. And I'm like, wait a minute.
There can't be two engineers in a video game.
Hold on one
That's
second.
That's illegal, you know.
Redeemed a nyah for me real quick, so. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's adorable.
cute. Applause.
Applause.
If you like that, please make a donation to the trophy filing in my.
Yeah.
Or anyone's here, really.
That reminds me.
Autumn, can you turn off the visual tasks and also watch the kill timer?
Real quick, I'll be
right back. 40.
Since there's only one person, because you change it to one imposter, it should be like 5, 10. It should be 10 seconds. It should be super low.
Man, that's crazy.
Can we take a quick bathroom break?
Six people.
Yes, please.
Sure.
So
like, all right, I'll be RB, y'all.
15. Yeah.
15. All right, I'm gonna mute real quick, chat. I'll be right back. Okay, don't go nowhere. Don't you go nowhere. I'm back.
Nope.
I briefly worked on one with Novenil, but it never quite came through. People have YouTube pooped my own stuff.
All right.
Have YouTube pooped my stuff, though, and it was amazing.
Really?
Uh-oh, looks like my frames are dropping a little bit.
There's a creator named Only
close
Human
a few,
in my community that's done this amazing YouTube poop of The Top.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah. It's I mean, my audience is
close a few windows, see if that helps.
Kinda, like,
wait,
yeah,
did you
there
write
we go.
The top?
What? Like, my
did you make the top?
Yeah.
Wait, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, right, you did. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Top?
See, sometimes I forget, like, what song you made.
I just
do you remember? Do you remember when we first met?
Not off the top of my head.
I remember when we first met, and my dumbass was like, you were like, you said you made the top for like initial D or something, right?
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, no way, you're the initial D?
We all have that phase.
And nowadays that happens
pretty often.
Hey, I'm sorry, what?
It's all good.
Yeah, Odyssey made music for initial D.
Whoa!
Yeah, Odyssey is Kendra Blast.
Nice.
Yeah, she wrote the top.
The top when the sun goes down.
I don't know the song.
Songs for the newer arcade games.
Yeah.
Jesus, Chad, do you know these songs? I don't know these songs,
and
but
what?
I bet they're awesome.
Yeah. Not me trying to not low key freak out about that.
Damn.
I do
that's
know
so
one song.
Cool.
I do know one song that Eurobeat made though. It's called Discord. Does anybody know that song?
Instead of touching grass.
Yeah.
It's a brony song, though.
Eurobeat,
my anti-grass. That's what I do instead of touching grass is I go off and inspire people. Yeah, no big
right? I go help define a genre.
Should I switch up my look? Let me switch my look up real quick. Like your stuff, I love that music. Hold on one sec.
Oh my god.
Hold on one sec. Yes, I will. That's the one, Rogue Discord. I'm howling at the moon.
Made those cool
songs. That's the exact song. I don't think she does brony music anymore, but
it was like an inspiration for me for a long time.
I appreciate this, but I am also very, very ready to to among some us. I think I'm just like, we can play and not, I think I'm just like, I don't have words.
Azzled?
I'm a little bit flustered.
Oh.
Flustered.
Cool. We're still on bathroom break. That's kind of the issue. Yeah.
The only okay.
I'm back. I'm back. Sorry. Who else is peeing?
I didn't realize.
What? Who else is peeing?
Raise your hand if you're peeing.
I think Raz.
Yo, me right now. Bathroom.
Raise your hand if
you're
pissing.
I'm frying some chicken.
Yeah. You frying chicken? Is someone frying chicken in here? Then you piss like that?
See, okay.
The only PN I am is Yoro.
If I join you?
Real quick, Aroz and Omega Nexusium Core. Thank you so much for popping in. It's good to have
you. Here's Eurobeats music, by the way.
Oh, what if I get a shout out?
Yeah, you're okay.
I have to say, one of the...
And here's everybody in the collab, if you want to go follow them.
It's still my personal favorite is... I think everyone knows the, like, iCarly YouTube poop of, like, the bagels and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. The other one I really love is iCarly Lubes Luber in double detention, which is, like, a collab between two different YouTube poops. And it's just it's nonstop, like, bangers and just absolute, like, jaw-dropping fucking sentence mixing, which is, my favorite, like, YouTube poopism is sentence mixing.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's much.
That's why I really like the things, is because of that. Like, all the stuff that she does is fucking hilarious.
The
like, her poop in the third.
Poop.
In the thirst YouTube poop is so funny.
It
yeah,
just makes me laugh
third.
To hear
it's
people
so
say talking about.
It's amazing.
The problem that I have with a lot of YouTube poops is not a lot of them aged well.
No,
that's why I like the things, is because a lot of these are new and she doesn't do a lot of the same stupid shit that other people do.
Yeah.
Yeah. I remember liking the Skooks line, and then it's like, oh, I came across that one. It's like,
It's bad, and like I will say that the one I just recommended, it has one bad sentence mix, but like they're out of all the other things that like age terribly, I'm like, okay, I can get at least away. I'm like, I'm okay with at least the one.
Yeah.
It depends on what it is, yeah. But like,
it really depends on what it is, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I like those ones. A lot of King of the Hill YouTube poops are really
funny. King of the Hill is always funny.
It's so good.
King of the Hill will always be funny in every context.
Oh, yeah, of course.
YouTube is why I almost failed one of my math classes in, like, early college.
Wow. Serious? Okay, what's this story?
I was spending so much time watching that, like, I was, there was, like, some really, like...
Right, Azure, it's a great show!
If I wasn't passing that, I'd probably need to, like, drop the class.
Damn it, Bobby. Wait, no. Dang it, Bobby.
Still ended up doing okay,
that boy ain't right.
But, it was just, like... this was when I was still a computer science major. I don't think I ended up keeping going with the course, but it was like I was just watching so many YouTube videos, like
Blocks Fruit Guy
I really need to
and her thing, thank like, you so much for following the art squad
like
completely understanding Boomhauer
and I ended up getting sleep.
I do watch with subtitles at least
like I should have and it got bad.
Understandable.
I will hydrate also. Thank you Warg for the biddies. Thank you
Might as well just not do the math.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's
right.
That's fair enough.
I'm gonna get queued up real quick.
Numbers are hard. Fuck numbers.
Wait, Spiral, you were gonna recommend. Oh no, keep going, keep going.
What's up?
I think them being hard is what brings a lot of people into it. Like
numbers are the worst. That's why
entire character was based off a voicemail like, someone left. My judge. That's hilarious. It's like dang old. I don't even know Among Us, man.
King of the Hill YouTube poop.
Oh, no, I was just saying that me and my friends watched
old,
a lot of them, and so we'd quote
got that
a lot
old sussy baka.
Sometimes, like,
I don't even know.
Like, in the middle of a conversation, and if someone had to ask to repeat themselves, somebody would be like, dang it, Bill, and they'd go, I was listening.
No! We were talking about poop too long! We were talking about poop too long! Let me back in! Let me back in. Oh my goodness, Neon, thank you so much for the gift sub. That's very kind of you. Thank you. For Blood Fire Dragon Girl. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. All right, let's get back in. Time flies when you talk about poop.
My favorite one of King the Hill was just like the one time Dash Bullshit, the guy who like did a bunch of Gary's Mod animations. He like the Gmod Idiot box. He did two King the Hill YouTube poops, and they're actually still both really funny.
Oh yeah, Bobby will never be MLG. That's a really
he will never be MLG. Okay.
This here's a bitch.
And the random like music video in the middle of that, and it's actually like kind of a banger. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is it I Teach Vader that did skydiving out of the window?
Yeah.
Yes.
Not as funny, but definitely like well done.
Where'd Kohai go? Blood fried dragon girl.
Well, no one of everyone.
We're missing someone.
Kohai.
One more person.
Kohai, come back.
Kohai, come back.
All this time to finally
you
go
could blame
pee
it
now.
On me.
Wow. Thank you.
I guess he must be in the bathroom or something. I'll just wait for him to
hear. Wow, imagine going to the bathroom.
He's frying chicken.
Imagine
oh, it's so cute.
Your BRB time to go to the bathroom. Wow.
Like Akila. Oh, wow. Akila can be your Among Us pet. I wish.
Me at all.
I used to have one of the dogs. I don't have it anymore.
Who would do such a thing?
I would prefer to talk to my friends.
Already
I don't have anything
cool.
Hanging out
already
with my friends in Among Us.
I really want to get the Hololive little pack, but I couldn't justify
like
spending the money.
Pop punk style, you know.
Hanging out with my friends.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah. Among Us.
He's one of us. Among Us at night time.
The voice.
Already the voice inside
my yed.
Yed.
Encore sex, thank you so much for following.
Now we're just mixing genres
thank
at this
you for
point.
Following.
Yeah, right.
Okay,
oh,
but
wait, that,
they all,
not,
why do they all
pop
have
punk?
That voice? Huh?
That was just like mid-2000s, though.
God,
like, all
yeah.
The classic being the "Where are you?"
And
I'm
so,
so
sorry.
Alright, let's go.
Hello there.
Let's go.
Hello there.
We go.
Welcome
you go.
Welcome back.
Hey, go ahead. Right,
here we go.
Here we go.
Starting for real.
Yeah, starting.
Being the real
for
among
real
us.
We're done talking about
real
poop.
Among us. Real? Oh. What?
Here we go.
Good news, everybody. I am not the imposter.
Crewmate.
Good news,
crewmate.
Everybody. Yeah. I am the imposter. Haha.
Good.
Is anyone
I'm
an engineer?
Oh, this shit. Okay. All right, let's do this. I gotta make a sandwich. I'm making that fucking sandwich. Okay, what? Lettuce, lettuce, onion. What the fuck sandwich is this? I feel personally attacked by that burger. That was not a burger. I hate this map. For the vegans, get a vegan burger then! Get you some tofurkey or something. Oh my gosh, I'm having so much trouble. Where is all of my tusks? Come on, there we go. Zoop. Alright. Nailed it. I hate their little hands. Did you see that? I hate their little hands so much. Put those grippers away. Hello. Hi.
Am I stupid? Hi. What do I do with this thing?
Hello.
Oh,
what do you do with what? Oh, the towels?
With
Put them in the thingy. Put them in the thing behind you.
So I want to know, what were you doing with all these wet, dirty towels? Could you tell me what you were doing with them?
Oh, good question. I want to know that too.
Oh, now it's working. Okay. Before it was like literally just stacking. And I was like, what the hell?
So Autumn, what did you do with all these towels? Like, why do you have so many and why are they all dirty? What'd you do?
I don't know. That wasn't me. It was you, Kohai. I'm picking up after you. Because you're the dog.
That's
true.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I forgot. I called it a Kohai pound party. Where
Kohai
all my boys.
Pound party.
Yeah, we all like worked out and got all sweaty. How to wipe it off.
Interesting.
Not the engineer. Wait, hold on.
How do I use a toilet?
Kohai pound party.
Kohai.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're the only one who was there with me in the towel room besides, like, Puffin.
Yep.
Okay. We were talking
and
about...
Nixie got killed in the shower.
Okay, wait, wait.
Well, listen,
okay.
Nixie was late to the puppy pound party. What am I supposed to say? What am I supposed to do?
I'm a little bit sus of Spiral for just jumping around the place. Are you an engineer, Spiral?
Hang on.
Wasn't Nixie just alive?
Okay, hang on.
I think I just saw Nixie.
Nixie was just alive, and then I go back through the showers, and she's dead.
Well, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in. What were you streaming? What were you doing tonight?
She was talking to chat about a donation, and I just walked through that long series of hallway that you went through. I just walked straight.
All right, let's see what you were streaming.
A bit longer than you to get.
Oh, thank you, Azure.
I had a task at that exact same
time. Error channel, not. Oh, I spelled it wrong. I'm so sorry. I'm distracted right now. Let's see here.
Like I'm telling y'all right now. If I
there we go. Oh, you're playing Splatoon. How was it? How was it? Did you have a good time? Thank you again so much for sharing your community with me. We're playing Among Us tonight for charity.
I mean,
you know, Spiral could have killed me a million times.
Here are all my collaborators.
Spiral could have killed me a million times this round, so
it's true. There were plenty of moments where it was just us.
I feel pretty confident no one's going to vote for me because I was hanging out with
the last person I saw of Odyssey was actually Nixie, I think. Besides Spiral. Spiral did walk behind me and then Odyssey did, like, die, which is kind of weird. But I'm sort of inclined to believe Spiral for some reason, even though I probably shouldn't.
Okay, so wait a minute. So, Autumn, you said that Puffin was with you as well?
Puffin and Kohai.
Puffin, I saw you come into the bathroom immediately afterwards.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I
was walking
Puffin
up to you because you guys were standing in the stall and asking how to use the toilet, and I was going to make a joke, and then the body was discovered.
There's two bodies. There's one evil person. Puffin was with me 90% of that game. There's no way Puffin or Autumn could be evil. Like, bottom line, it's Raz.
It's Raz. Okay.
I believe it.
Okay.
I believe it.
See where Raz goes into
this. It's not Raz. It's you. It's not Raz. It's you, Kohai.
Kohai was with us though. Oh, this is dramatic. Look at that. I hate their hands so much.
Don't even know.
Oh, we did it.
Oh, we won.
We do know.
Wow.
We're too good at this.
Wow.
Now we're too good at this. So you got to add the other imposter back.
We actually are kind of good. Too good at this. That's really weird. I literally never expected to get it on the first
epic
try.
Fail.
Wow. Wait, it was actually Raz?
Epic fail. Epic win.
Yeah, it was actually Raz.
I can't believe it.
Holy shit! What?
We won an Among Us.
For so long, I just knew. I just.
Hey, Elise, how are you? I'm good.
Nothing.
Doing just
like,
fine.
How?
Enjoying the Among Us thing.
It was you, Raz. That's just it. I'm so sorry.
Quick question.
My kills were. Yeah. I gotta say. My kill on Odyssey, that was almost the most adorable thing because she was just talking to her chat and I killed her. It was like, no! I can't laugh. And I just ran away.
I didn't know that it didn't mute me. Like, after I died, I thought.
No, imposters can heal, hear ghosts.
Yeah.
Okay, so if,
yeah,
I'm,
they can.
If I'm shouting during the like, discussion time,
yep.
that only is audible to the killer then, right?
Yeah. It's
okay.
Only audible to Raz.
Anybody else is dead.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a relief. Man. I was so worried that I was like spoiling
it. Giving it away?
Okay. And then my
no, he couldn't hear that.
Because I turned into Kohai, killed Nixie, and everyone's like, oh, but Kohai, you were just with Nixie, and I'm like, yes.
You were this close, Raz. You were this close.
But the thing is, like, when I play, like, just regular, like, as crewmate, I'm always by myself anyways, right? So it's like,
I'm usually by myself, too.
Honestly, Kohai is just smart.
Like, bottom line, I just knew. I'm so sorry. I just had a feeling.
I mean, to be fair, I do the same thing to you all the time.
You do. You call me out with no evidence. I just had to do it. I had to flex. I told you I agree.
Sometimes you just get a feeling.
It.
It's getting inkling.
I would say that. I probably would have won too. If it was
feeling
yeah,
pretty impressive.
Yeah, me too.
Pretty impressive.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
I'm ready. All right.
This
let's do it.
Pretty decent. Impressive.
For the 1v7. Right. I think this map's actually really decent.
All right.
We get a second imposter, or is it just one?
Good news, everybody. I'm not the imposter.
Wow.
Now it's not going to give me imposter ever.
Amazing.
Okay, I got to do my tasks.
Wow.
Okay.
The imposter.
Let's go to records first. All right, what do I got? Nothing over here. Okay, hold on. Hold on, let's... Oh, this bullshit. This, okay, let me do this. I can't even get... Excuse me, I can't even get over here. Alright, I guess we'll go around this way then. Let's go around the exterior. My silly little task. No time for pee breaks right now. Can't stop and piss. You gotta be doing your homework at all times, chat, okay? Such is the life of a crewmate, okay? Born to work. Born to toil. Okay.
The stream.
Oh no! Whoa. Odyssey again!
Whoa!
Ah, damn!
Oh no!
Odyssey
okay.
Again.
So, I was.
Y'all are killing the nicest person in the chat.
I don't know where I was, but I was like on the right hand side of the ship, and Red was just on the floor dead. Nobody was around. I didn't see a single other person the whole time I was playing, so I have no idea who did it.
I was all alone in electrical, and then I went up to the gun place.
Wait,
and,
Spiral
like,
died?
Or whatever.
Wait, Spiral died?
Yeah, Spiral
I
died.
I saw Kohai
yeah.
last time with Spiral. Like, I passed Kohai, and then Kohai went into, like, the Spiral room. Where were
okay,
you,
okay,
Kohai,
listen,
after
okay,
you
okay,
saw
okay,
Spiral?
Okay. I saw
I
Spiral,
was just trying to do
I
my damn task!
Spiral, and I don't know what happened.
Hmm.
Now, I sound quite sus. I understand. Okay?
You know what? If you were
but
if
listen,
you were
listen.
Not if you were not if you were sus, you'd have a better alibi.
Yeah. Raz also passed by me, but that was way later in a different section of the entire map, so I don't really have any suspicion on Raz. I'd actually think that Raz is innocent this time.
If Kohai was sus, I think he'd have like a better excuse.
You know what? That's really meta, but
that's a little
that is true.
Yeah, I'm gonna skip. I have no suspicion.
Yeah, I don't know
I don't
either.
I
got nothing.
I got nothing.
I was alone.
All right.
Alone, lonely. I am so lonely.
I'll just keep my eyes on Kohai.
I have nobody. I'm doing my task. No one was ejected. No one is free from sin. Okay, let's. Where are we going this time? Okay, let's go. Let's go to Brig. Brig time. Hey Raz, what's up? And Kohai. Go up this way. Woo, with my big old hands.
Is there a vent up here? Oh,
hello.
I cannot vent out if I'm Oh, hello! I didn't see you there.
Alright, I'm leaving, bye.
Wait,
goodbye.
Wait.
No!
Hey, I'm sorry.
I should call the meeting. Oh, hey, stop chasing me. I don't know if am I in a I'm at a dead end. I think I lost him.
Oh my god.
Kohai was just talking about venting.
Was he? Also, Autumn just
yes.
passed by me.
What I need a safe buddy right now. I'm gonna stick with you.
Oh,
he was chasing
okay.
me.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, I also just saw somebody.
It's
Autumn.
Kohai! Kohai tried to kill me!
Kohai mentioned
Hello.
Venting right in front of me.
Hello!
Kohai,
how did you not see
me,
Kohai? I was
no,
right there.
I got away though.
Wait,
I survived because I used
what
the I used
say?
The like the hover.
Wait, I don't want to stand too close
person.
To you. I'm scared.
What? I'm great. I never was evil.
It was Kohai. It was Kohai.
No,
I should have slapped
no,
the emergency meeting button, but I couldn't figure. I was running too fast.
Where even
what
is the emergency?
God damn it! Okay, hold on. We gotta
Kohai.
Because you literally said, "I can't vent out of here." Okay, wait, why are we all splitting up? Where did these people go? They left me. Okay, Nixie's here.
Hi, Kohai went down this way.
I stay with you.
We might be dead, because I have no idea. Oh, we gotta go up to the... Where did we go?
I don't know.
Probably the cockpit, I would say.
This way, I guess, yeah. I think only one person
can
go across
stop
at a
it
time.
Together. Oh no, really?
Yeah, someone already went across. We can't get down here. This is a dead end. Okay. Oh, somebody got it. Okay.
We're good. Woo! Hello, Raz.
Thanks, Raz. Yeah.
Thank you.
Don't worry about what?
Get away from me!
Nothing at all.
What?
Don't you have some tasks to do?
I do. Stop looking at me like that.
No! No! Bedman,
what happened?
No!
What happened?
Kohai is literally telling me he's leaving me for last. And no one's gonna believe me. This
I'm
is just
afraid.
Like a horror movie.
I'm also afraid of Kohai. Can we vote Kohai out?
Anything like that. Nothing at all.
I was also very scared at that last alert. I thought we were gonna die. The right side was not getting done quick.
I haven't done like any of my tasks because I've been too afraid to go alone.
I'm gonna vote for Kohai and it's gonna be pointless because no one's gonna believe me.
No, listen. Okay, I'm gonna tell you something that's gonna instantly make you think I'm okay, okay? I am a little bit sus, but I am engineer.
I don't believe that.
No one else can say they're engineer. I can tell you I'm engineer.
You could have said that immediately to me to try and dispel my fear, but instead you started chasing me.
Gaslit.
Now, if you kill me,
Kohai is literally chasing me like, hi, Autumn. I have a...
Autumn, you escaped me this time. But next time, you're mine.
Yeah, there you go. Wait,
for fuck's sake!
Kohai, why? God damn it. The pain never ends. It wasn't Kohai. Fuck. Whatever. My life is in shambles now. God damn, it was Raz! What the fuck? Raz, how dare you? You made it seem like you helped us. I even said thank you.
Oh,
I even said thank you. God damn it!
Oh, dude.
Kohai, why?
You've got to be kidding me.
I was...
You've got to be kidding me.
I don't understand. I even said thank you to Raz.
God,
for doing nothing.
Are you kidding me? Kohai, why did you do this, Kohai?
I coerced Ko into being my... imposter.
Oh my god, yes!
Yeah. I killed this
fucking
god!
He was like, utterly manipulated. Next.
Unbelievable.
Don't say a thing. Don't say
god
a thing.
Unbelievable.
You legitimately watched me just get fucking cleaved in half and did nothing!
I didn't even last a minute!
I feel so bad.
Did it again.
I feel so bad for Odyssey, because like, we spawned in the same spot, and she's like, oh, this is a terrible spot,
dude,
and I was like, I'm
Kohai
so
was
sorry.
Sandbagging.
And I was literally just gonna be like, it's all good, and then you just shank me on the spot! I hope you
oh my gosh.
I gotta say, you guys, I had to be so, I wanted to talk more while I was like walking around, but you guys were making me laugh and I cracked up.
Dude, Raz, you were the
fucking, like,
Raz was the real
song.
American Psycho.
Yeah.
Return the videotapes.
Oh my god.
The real mastermind.
Oh my gosh.
Holy
that was really fun.
God damn it. God damn it.
That was insane.
That whole round was just hilarious.
That was insane.
Like, it's beyond my control. That's why I'm pissed.
It's all good. I know it was nothing personal.
Oh, I'm so... I feel so bad for killing you first. I'm so sad.
Why does everybody go for Odyssey?
I'm just being salty. We're good.
We just spawned next to each other. It was nothing personal. It was just business.
Nothing personal.
Yeah,
that is just how the game goes. We're good.
Is how the cookie crumbles.
All right, I'm not believing anything anyone says, good or bad.
Good
news,
everybody.
I'm not the imposter.
Good news,
no!
Gamers.
No! God
good
damn
news.
It.
I
fuck,
am not
okay.
Sus.
Hold on.
I'm not the imposter.
Help me, chat. Help me. I need help. God damn it, I hate being imposters so much. Wake me up and say, oh no, I'm not killing Odyssey first. I refuse. I refuse to kill her first. I'm killing somebody else first. I get so fucking stressed out when I'm imposter.
Someone cut out. Okay, no one.
It's proc chat. It's just proc chat. All right. Here, let's all travel in all a little groupy group. Come on.
All right.
Come
on. Hey, follow me, Spiral. Let's go here. We're gonna watch each other, okay?
Yep, we're gonna watch each other's backs.
Yeah, but we can't go across here, can we?
How do I get down here? Oh, I just gotta use this? Wait, how do I get to the other side?
You gotta go around. This thing only goes one way and then back again. So whatever side it's on, you have to...
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
I have to go around the whole thing? Okay. I guess I'll see you, Spiral.
Yeah.
Open out the enemy. Is there anybody over here? Can I look at the map? Something up here. Where? What? You know what? I'm just gonna... Let's just do it the easy way. In the bathroom? Just imagine killing myself. It's easier for me when it's in the map that I know! God damn, I think I just went in a big circle. Okay, maybe I should sabotage something. Let's sabotage that. There. Comms is sabotaged.
Isn't
it? Is this...
Hey, Spiral.
Why were they crunchy?
Hey, Puffin.
I'm dead.
Why were they
crunchy?
Hi, Puffin.
Listen, I am closest to the body as far as I know, so I need to vindicate myself. Like, I was running with Autumn for a bit, and then... I think she kept going to the right, and I was like, oh, comms are sabotaged, and I ran towards the left one, but it turned out to be fine. I came back, and she's dead.
Okay, listen.
I can vouch for Beth, Kohai, Raz, and myself. We were all in a group.
Yep.
Okay. May I must admit, I literally just saw Puffin, Ben.
Yeah, but I'm the engineer.
No,
whoa,
I am.
Raz is the engineer.
I'm the engineer.
What do you mean you're the engineer? Well, you didn't go in events in front of us.
Okay. Here's what it is. Here's what it is.
What?
If it's not Puffin, it's Raz.
It's Raz. Yeah, exactly.
There we go. Process of elimination.
Point flip. Let's go, baby. And then all we gotta do is slap the E button.
Honestly, I spared you. I could have killed you first.
it was really bad timing. It was such bad timing.
You literally walked past. I told my chat, not today. Not this time.
No, I'm not doing it. Not now.
Your other decisions were still your undoing here. So.
I had to make sushi with
Autumn. Hey, the thing is, okay.
Sushi.
I would steal sushi. This right here is why I tell people when I'm the engineer right away, and I vent in front of like four people, so that way they know I'm like, okay.
But
that would be a good strategy if you're
an imposter, you could do the same thing.
Maybe
and throw the blame off yourself.
Okay, I have to admit though, like, one, I'm so sorry for that timing. Two,
no, that was my
thank God somebody like saw Autumn's body, reported it, because like you probably had time to murder me.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
We were just chatting for a second too, and it's just like I turned around. I was like, oh, well, I guess that's done.
I had a bad feeling, so I was just like, everyone group up. And the moment I saw Raz Vent, I'm like, no, you come here.
I'm not the world's best imposter, but at least I killed someone this time.
No.
Sorry, Autumn. Oh, good night, Azure. Thank you so much for hanging out.
I love
that
so much.
Oh, I almost got to level 22. Nice.
Yeah. That's why sticking together is a really good strat, you know? Just like in horror movies, you know?
Just like in horror movies. No one ever dies.
Yeah, no one ever dies in horror movies.
No. I am sorry for throwing off your game. I just
No, I thought it was funny. I was like, who do I kill? And you walked right past, and I was like, oh my god, I can't do this a third time to her.
That would have been so mean.
Oh, yeah. Besides, I don't know what genre of music haunts you the most, so I wouldn't know what to shout. I'd probably just resort to more
rock. God, yeah.
I'm not divulging that secret.
Just the instant that I die, just, I don't want to be an American!
That was
jokes on you. I love Green Day.
It was just hearing you guys sing in my ear was the best part about being
there. Just start singing Weird Al songs into their ear.
Oh my god, wait, you do it really well though.
Just start singing like fucking like Amish Paradise in their ear.
Hardware Store. Oh my god. Wait, if someone I now know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I might have to look into that.
Not being the imposter is what it is.
Yeah, I'm not the imposter either.
Good news, everybody. Yay. I'm not the imposter.
I can. Oh, I'm a scientist.
I'm the engineer. I'm doing what.
Okay, how do I check vitals? I guess I shouldn't until later. I've never been the scientist. Oh, I'm smart this time. Ah! Neon! Thank you for the candy. Can I get across here? No. I go around. Oh, I gotta fix the shower. All right, time to get clean, y'all. Oh, this is exactly how you fix. It's how you fix a shower. Just whack it until it works again. I mean, that's just handymanning 101, y'all. Just hit it until it starts working again. That's for any appliance, okay? Doesn't matter what's in your house. Helen Puffin told you that. What's this? Do I have the vault? Yes, I do have the vault. Okay, let's crack it. Six? Yeah, zero. Hold on. Six. Zero. No! Wait a minute. Six? Oh, I see. Okay, zero this way then. God damn it! How do you do this? How do I open this? Fuck! Okay, we're going back to this one. We'll come back to that one. Alright, let me check. Make sure everyone's alive. Everyone's. Whoa! I don't like that sound. Kids broken smack with a hammer. How about anything non-sentient? This will work on. Don't wanna. I am just trying to figure out where the hell I'm going, buddy. I'm not chasing you, I promise. It's up here. Oh, there we go. For some reason I am suddenly craving salt and vinegar chips. The worst way. Are you alive? Oh, somebody's dead. Alright, well, there's somebody's dead. How do I report that? Can I go across here? How do I report the deadness? God, I'm so bad at this map! I'm so bad at this map! Okay, meeting room. I'm gonna. Yeah, there we go.
Very, very much, Link. Puffin, please!
Okay, there we go.
Oh, what happened?
Okay, yeah. Yeah, thank you for calling that. I was gonna call that too. What's up?
So, I'm the scientist and I've been keeping track of vitals and I saw that two people were dead, so I called an emergency meeting. I don't know where they are or how they died, but they're dead.
The last person I saw with Raz was Kohai.
Okay, hold up. Hold the fucking phone, everybody else. How many people have been hanging around Autumn? Because Autumn told me that she's the engineer, and I watched her vent, but that's literally the last I saw of her. So
I went somewhere else, and then I found Odyssey.
You just passed me. She just passed me up in the emergency meeting room. You were going down the ladder.
I was in electrical for, like, eons. I heard Beth.
Okay.
And then Beth died.
Okay, the only area I know, like, that Kohai was last seen for me was at the cockpit. Because that was an event, and I was, like, hiding in the vent. Trying to see if I could find the imposter by hiding in the vent. It didn't work, but, yeah.
Yeah, it's not a bad idea.
So Raz was with me in the middle there. I left Raz instantly. I told Raz, if I die, it's Autumn, jokingly. I went down left side and did the double AK, then all the way down the bottom left, did wires, and then went back up to where Raz was earlier and did wires again and didn't see Raz. So
I can vouch for Kohai as well, because unless Kohai's doing some kind of 5D chess move, I had plenty of opportunity. Kohai had plenty of opportunities to murder me, like, on the spot, because I was like, I don't want to die. And Kohai's like, oh, you don't want to die, huh? So, like, you were being funny. It was funny. And scared the crap out of me.
Kohai is so menacing when he wants to be.
That is quite a laugh.
I appreciate you. I appreciate you. That increased my confidence. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. So I'm pretty sure it's not Kohai.
Super much.
I got no one.
I don't know.
I've got no one.
Yeah, I'm skipping.
Mm-hmm.
I don't trust you, Autumn. You scare me.
I have my internal people voted for Autumn anyway.
Internal sheepy sense that does not tell me. I have suspicions.
All right. Detective work continues. I still need to figure out how to get in that damn safe.
You got a solution here. I've got a solution.
Maybe I'll ask somebody. Oh, wait. Where's... I had a thing in the meeting room. I had something to do in there.
Oh,
Elise, thank you so much for... You better not kill me.
Whoa, Puffin!
Hi.
You jump scared me.
Did I really?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, sorry about that. I was just fixing wires. Goodbye.
Okay.
I'm the scary one now. Everybody quake in fear. Anything down here that I need to do? No, cockpit. At least that's very kind of you to say as well. Thank you so much. I hope you have a great night. Yeah, we've raised quite a lot for the charity. I think we're already at 600 now. Check the vitals. Okay, two people are down still. Nobody else has died. Good to know, good to know. Hug for you. Ah, thank you, Lyaconius. What's this? Oh, it tells me where everybody is. I wish I could run faster. Oh,
and I'm fairly certain at this point you're not the imposter. Killed me.
Oh, yeah. Puffin. Hello, Puffin.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Puffin.
Hey.
Hello.
I'm just lost. That's why I'm wandering around.
Like a thief in the night.
Like a thief in the night. Like a night thief. All right, I'm uploading something. I have no connection. Oh, there we go. Wait. I have perfect connection for a second. Aw, Ink Blitz, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome on in, Raiders. How are you doing tonight, Ink? What were you at the emergency meeting? What were you streaming?
Here,
let me give you a shout out while I have a second.
That jump scared me.
Yeah, jump scared me too. Okay, so what's up?
Ooh, Lost in Random. What kind of a game is that?
I was just jamming to music, okay? Doing all my tasks. That's how I was.
Welcome on in. We're playing Among Us tonight. It's a charity collaboration to benefit Gamers Outreach. Here's all the other folks I've been streaming with tonight.
I've got one task on the bottom right.
Be sure to check them out. Tovarin, have a great night. Thank you so much for stopping by. It was so kind of you.
Side of the map.
My god.
Thank you, Tovarin.
Fair enough.
Bad dog.
Hey, I mean, come on. Less paddling all the way there. You know, make sure no one's dead. You know, obviously the killer.
Fair enough. Yeah, fair enough.
The killer's slow. Okay, there should be like two more dead by now.
It did kind of freak me out, Autumn, that like when me and Nixie were running around, the first thing you did when Christmas I veered off for like 5 seconds was immediately get behind
That's
me.
Fun. Kind of Dice rolling and card trading? I'd like to check that out. Lost.
So, last I saw, myself and Nixie were palling around for a really long period of time getting some tasks done. I like veered off for like 1 second, and while Autumn was behind us, she just kind of like made a beeline for me, and I was it was a little scary.
Well, you see, Nixie was like out of sight, so I could have killed you if I wanted to.
The thing is, okay, I know I was memeing about Autumn being evil, but when we had our first like meeting, and Autumn said, "I'm the engineer," no one said they were. Actually, wait, there could be no engineer though, because engineer is only 70%.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That's kind of what I'm saying. Yeah. Is like I'm just thinking there may not be an engineer at all.
You know what?
Yeah.
My chat did say before the game even started was Autumn.
Why was your chat voting
me? Leave it
me?
Up to chat.
What? Your chat's up.
I think I'm not gonna.
Why you?
I,
listen, what?
I'm clicking next. I'm skipping.
What?
I'm skipping because I. You know,
why
Autumn
me?
Seemed,
okay.
Autumn seemed very surprised there, so I.
Okay.
You know, maybe
here,
we'll give Autumn a few.
I don't know. Maybe now I'm suspecting Kohai. I don't trust
sus,
either of them.
I'm still very sus of Autumn. If I die.
Maybe it's Odyssey. Odyssey hasn't been the imposter yet. I think Odyssey has been the imposter. He killed one person. Huh. Well, I guess back to the task. I'm trying to avoid that vault task. Where else have I not been yet? Okay, here. We got one right here. Hey, Drago, give me 1 second. I will take a sip. Gotta hydrate while you're doing all kinds of stuff.
Wait, I don't remember. Oh, hi, Puffin.
Hi. Let me get across there. This way.
Can they give me straight wires because it's easier? I can't escape the. Puffin. Ooh, that's.
What?
Puffin, the fact that Odyssey was just standing there menacingly?
I was checking my tasks. What are you on about?
Listen.
I'm almost done. Yes, but let's take care of. Let's. Okay,
I'll be
not
your, I'll be your bodyguard.
Right, but I can't get. I don't think we can get. Oh, we can't get across here. Only one person can.
What do I do
though,
here?
Right?
What do I do here?
Ready? Right, we're all gonna click it at once. Let's, 3, 2,
wait,
one.
Ready?
Go.
Oh, goodbye.
Are we good? I'm good.
All right. Well, go. Okay. Bye, Kohai. So.
Oh, we're good. We're good. Are we good?
Yeah, we're good.
I think we're
okay,
good.
Yeah. Cool. We're good.
I'm right, sus. I'm sus out of Autumn. So Autumn is the sussiest little scallywag.
Really? Okay.
You want to know why I'm sus?
Why?
Why?
Your locks are too beautiful to be true. Look at those locks.
Oh,
hey,
interesting.
Hey. Autumn can have nice hair.
Where am I even going? I need to get over here. The lounge. Oh my goodness. So much electrical wiring on this ship. Somebody do these wires better. Okay, I gotta go down here. I gotta finish this. Chat, how? How the fuck do I do this? Somebody please help me. God damn it. How do I do this? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna murder. Oh, six. And no. Yeah. Then that's this one. Hello? Hello? No? This way? Pretend it's your high school locker. I could barely open my high school locker, y'all. Let me in! Right 2, left 6, right? Right 2, left 6. Oh, that. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh,
I was so close! Huh? God! Fucking
oh, no.
Oh, Kohai.
That's what I fucking thought. That's right, what I fucking thought. It's Autumn. It's Autumn, guys. Come on. I don't trust her. Okay. Nixie, the lights went out as soon as we passed Autumn. Like,
But I just I saw her. She's standing there at the security
the whole time.
But you're memeing me.
You've only vouched for you for so long, Autumn.
But lights are a thing that can be turned off.
You're memeing me
manually through your fucking thing. You don't have to.
Like you're like you're like wine swirling.
Okay, so where did Kohai die? Where did Kohai die?
I don't believe this for a second. I don't believe this for a second.
Oh, God. But, like, I gotta...
Where did Kohai die?
I gotta...
I'm sorry. Okay.
I'm voting on him. I'm voting on him only in the hopes that I don't have to go back to that locker.
Okay, answer me first. Answer me first. Where did Kohai die? Before I die, tell me where Kohai died.
Hey, Shiny Fighter,
like
how are you?
How the hell should I know?
Oh, my God.
I didn't report it. Nobody reported anything.
I cannot.
Anything.
This
I
is so funny.
Because I don't fucking trust you.
Wait, you called it. Wait, you called a meeting.
I called a meeting
just
because
so happened
I don't fucking
to be dad's.
Kohai wasn't anywhere near me.
This is a lot.
Interesting.
I literally. Okay, so here's what happened. Me and Nixie were walking around for the longest time. Then we got split up after
they're
the lights went
songs.
Out. Yes, exactly. Yeah. And then the lights went out and we got split up. So I'm like, okay, this isn't good. The only person I saw nearby was Nixie and Autumn, and I can't hear Nix anymore. I'm gonna run to the E button and hit it, and that's what I did. I just went in a dead sprint to the E button, ignored everything. I have two tasks left. One of them is near there. That's all I can do to defend myself here is that I called this in good faith because I don't fucking trust the one person who vents.
Okay. Well, so, it's been a good one.
Oh, Autumn.
R.I.P. Hey, you made it further than I did. Goodbye! Why are their fingers so long?
Fuck!
No! Fuck, okay.
God damn it.
I don't...
Hello? Oh god, okay, hold on. Let me open this goddamn thing!
Okay, who is it? Who is it? Who is it?
Odyssey.
Oh!
It's Odyssey.
Yeah, I don't have anything to defend. Yeah.
I knew it! I knew it! I was
sorry! Damn!
I was doing so well!
I'm sorry, Autumn. I'm such an asshole. No! I can't do this anymore.
I was ready to believe it.
Oh my god! I was like, I saw the tail end of your vent, right?
I'm just trying to open my goddamn safe! Please! Oh my god.
That was well played. Well played.
I'm such a fucking dumbass.
Kohai,
oh my god.
Kohai.
Odyssey, you're
me versus that safe,
fire,
okay?
Huh?
Ultimate battle.
I need to apologize to Kohai. Because Kohai was like, I'll be your bodyguard. I'll protect you.
Oh my god.
And like, the perfect trust. Kohai, I am so sorry. You were ready to protect me, and that you shouldn't have done that.
Worst
I'm so
mistake.
Sorry.
Worst mistake of your life, Kohai.
Why did you act so fucking suspicious?
Me? What are you talking about?
Autumn wasn't suspicious at all.
Autumn always acts suspicious.
Because otherwise it would have gone to me.
No,
Autumn was absolutely the engineer.
Yeah, I'm sorry, everybody. I wasn't sus. Autumn. I'm so sorry. Listen. Odyssey, apparently Raz is a ghost, saved me like 3 times with you, but I just stuck with you too long.
Raz is actually a real homie.
I say, right.
Okay.
I say
MVP Raz.
I should not hear the ghost the end,
very well
I,
in my
I,
ears.
Yeah.
Who was the last
I'm
person
turn y'all
who pressed
up,
the button?
So,
that was me. I think you saved me, because
I
was
saved
like,
you. I saved
yeah.
You.
Yeah, I should have listened to you, Nixie, when you said that you saw Odyssey vent, because we were both kind of like,
when
they
said it was a slow killer, I was like, oh,
it
could be Odyssey.
It was the edge of my vision, so it's like, maybe it's a trick of the light.
I should have trusted my gut, y'all. I should have trusted my gut.
That's hilarious.
God
damn it. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry. I don't know why I thought it was you so much. You just were scaring the shit out of me. You kept following me around like a gremlin.
Me? I was following you and
Autumn actually Autumn was literally tapping into her American Psycho arc.
Really?
Bum, bum, every... bum, bum, like, just walking down the hall with her headphones on.
Oh, yeah.
Like...
I've already done my way.
I got the perfect, like, I got the perfect outfit for that, actually. Holy crap. Got the perfect one. Got the perfect
Your American
one.
Psycho outfit?
I got you my American Psycho outfit.
You're gonna get all psycho-ness? You're gonna morb out?
Let's see Paul Allen's VTuber.
Let me see your business card.
Let's see Paul Allen's.
Paul Allen's VTuber. Card.
There we go.
Oh my
I got
god.
It. I got the Bateman fit, baby.
There you
it
go.
It even has tongue tracking.
He wouldn't have the ooh ooh face on, I feel. No one well, maybe
to
he would.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Oh.
There we
that's
go.
Perfect.
I
that
like
one's
the
better.
Bateman
fit.
The Bateman.
Oh, sorry to my chat. We are $25 away from me doing an Ada Ada for a full minute straight. So
I want
to
hear that.
Somebody said 25 now.
To bring that
somebody
up.
Said 25 now, please.
In 25.
Please.
And then if we do another 100, then I will make an Among Us Eurobeat remix. So definitely.
Oh, thank God I'm a crewmate. Okay, I think this might be my last round.
I'm so annoyed. The only time.
Okay. Everybody's over here. Look at all your babies.
Yeah, bro, it's bring your kids to work. Okay.
At least I don't have to do the stupid whatever it was again. Where is even all of my comms is down. Hold on. I don't know where any of my tasks are. There they are. Okay, let's go. How about we go this way? Let's go this way. Do electrical first, because why not? Why not? Yeah, I gotta go to bed because I got an early morning tomorrow. I can't be staying up late playing Among Us.
Oh.
Oh, hey!
Yes. Also, hi, Val. How you doing today?
That was uncalled for.
Get out of here.
That was uncalled for.
Wait, what do you mean?
That was uncalled for.
All right. I didn't ever have to use that door before. That's so weird.
All right. I'm going to follow them around now because I want
to
try and
use
save
all
someone.
All of these to, like, get anywhere.
My family. Yeah.
You know the part where the secretary finds, like, his like
Holy
notebook
crap,
and it's like
already?
Full of crude drawings.
Yeah.
Oh
that's
wow.
Shit
apparently.
Me
wow.
Out.
Damn. Okay. Wait. Shit.
Apparently.
Who was just near Puffin? Okay. I just saw Puffin go past me, and I was like, okay, Puffin's okay. Definitely not the imposter because plenty of opportunities to kill me and nothing happened.
Okay. Here's where I can contribute to this conversation. I passed by Puffin in electrical. I said hi, Puffin. I go up the ladder and I see Autumn turning in and
oh,
going
no.
down
it's
toward
not Autumn.
Quoting
it's not
American
Autumn.
Psycho.
It's not Autumn.
That's not suspicious. I don't know what is.
God damn it, it's not Autumn. I'm stop being so suspicious all
Autumn's
the time.
Autumn's climbing down the ladder talking about Huey Lewis in the news.
Stop giving off the suspicious
aura.
Yeah,
she was calling Huffin Paul.
Not
hey,
Watson.
Paul.
I was talking to chat.
See, Paul
okay,
Allen's card.
Okay, so here's the thing. I feel bad for last time, but this time I don't.
That's sunk cost fallacy. You can't let that,
no.
You can't let that, like,
Are
ruin
you
it.
Kidding?
Of all
sunk
the
cost fallacy, my god.
Quote things from, like, American Psycho.
I was
I feel
singing
like
Hip to Be Square.
That's
yeah.
What's wrong with that?
American Psycho!
I cannot.
All
I'm
talking about.
I gotta protect now. It's my duty.
Who could ask for more?
Autumn.
Like, no.
It would be different if you were singing the variation version of it. The it's hip to fuck bees, but no, you weren't. So.
Fuck bees.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Okay. Well.
Orel. Oh well.
God damn it.
It was nice knowing you.
But he's gonna be like, what the fuck?
God
yeah,
damn it!
There we go. Okay, I got it. Okay.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm following you.
Oh well. Wait, we're trapped here. How do we get out of here? just like use a card reader? Never done this before. All right.
Oh, he'd be in a zombie. Oh, Bethany, of course.
It was. Bethany. I'm trying to save somebody right now.
Oh, good luck.
Thanks.
Actually, I want to go to the vault first. Maybe I can do a few things in the vault, like
kill. To do. Like murder.
Oh, I don't like these card reader things. Why do they have card reader things? It's so annoying.
Good question. Hey, I'm Spiral. Following you because you don't seem very sus to me.
Want in. Right.
I want in too. Is there like a... Okay, I have to do this thing.
Alright, I've protected Nixie for the moment.
Alright.
Okay.
I protected him!
Where are you? And I'm so sorry!
I tried to protect you! What the heck happened?
It probably worked, but then, like... goes away. Or, like, there's a...
Unfortunate. They just right, waited it out.
Oh, shit! Wait, I can do the thing! Hold on. I brought up these lyrics for a second. Alright.
Are we gonna sing something now?
I am gonna do. Do you know Hardware Store by Weird Al? By any loose chance of the imagination?
No, but I'll hype you up if you sing it.
No.
I don't know that song, but I will hype you up if you sing it.
Okay. All right. Hold on. I'm gonna do that like one really fast part. I'll try my best here. All right.
Okay.
Oh, hey there.
Look at all that
stuff. How do we get there?
They've got Alan Rinch's gerbil fetus. How do we get there? Trust your patterns, just treasure, shower, rub, water, meters, walkie, talkie, copper wire, safety goggles, radio, toes, BB pellets, rubber belts, humidifiers, pits and heaters, paper cutters, waffle irons, window sweaters,
okay.
Masking tape, plastic cutters, kitchen faucets.
Oh, wait, it's done. All right, let's go down.
Raz, we're still looking at your own
head. Waterproofing, multi-purpose insulation, air compressors, fire gauges, hand vacation,
how has no one found your body yet?
Buffer panels, circuit breakers, vacuum cleaners, coffee makers, calculators, generators, passing salt and pepper shakers. I can't memorize all that.
What are you talking about?
That was fantastic. Good job.
Thank you.
That was really good.
Oh. Where'd you go? God damn it.
Little cheapskate.
I gotta protect people.
Dude, Puffin. I mean, Bethany disappeared.
I'm trying my best.
I know, I'm trying to stalk them so that I can protect their next victim.
Oh, comms.
Oh, good thing comms aren't, like, sabotage for us. That'd be a bit lame.
I'm just gonna keep leaning to the side. I will chill over here.
Wait, they are, though. Yeah, they are, because I can't protect while comms is down.
Was it done yet? No one did it?
We rack some guns, I guess. How has no one found this fucking body?
B square.
A little bit of a high, just like.
Dead. Oh. I hate being dead. Dude, so many people are dead.
No one found that body.
Okay. So. First of all,
detective cells on the case.
I'm done with all my tasks. That's the main reason why I hit the E button. The second reason, I was really concerned, right? Because I was like, it's been a little bit since anything insane's happened. I bet someone's died. Sure enough.
Sure enough.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Yeah. So wait, you didn't find the body? You just like...
I did not find a body. I just took a guess. Huh. I thought somebody might have died, so I took a guess after I got all my tasks done.
Mm. Okay.
So who was doing what?
I was with, like, Kohai and Odyssey, like...
Yeah, we were just heading to comms.
Likely
story. Likely story.
I'm the only odd one out here because I wasn't
with Kohai
when I saw
in comms.
Yeah, Raz
as well.
Was with us. Were you, Spiral?
I don't think they're gonna figure this out.
Okay. All right. I believe.
My last about
task
this.
was to go over to... I had one on the left side over...
Yeah, I know.
I can't remember which one
Spiral.
It is, but it's near, like, the front.
Hey,
what?
Spiral.
What?
How did it feel stabbing Autumn in the back and feeling her blood gush down your hand?
I wouldn't know. I just feel bad for kicking her out.
Okay. I'm just curious.
Spiral always says she feels bad for kicking me out, but she still does it.
Autumn was voted. It's true. So here's the thing.
Hafen, you have like 6 years? What does that mean?
Flying solo for most of this.
What does that mean, Shiny Fighter? 6 years of what?
But I've been getting tasks done. I have all of my tasks done. And the literally the only reason why I went up to push the button
God,
is because
the ambiance is killing me.
Foul play. That's also why I called all of you here, because I wanted to get an idea like, of who was where. What
6 years in the helm.
So were all of you in a group then, except me?
I don't know.
The only thing is, that's
pretty
that
much what
like in this
like,
game.
Kawhi were in a group. We came into comms as Odyssey was finishing it. Beth came in after the fact, and we did pass you going down to comms.
Yeah,
so
I'm not gonna figure it out.
So are on Spiral and Beth. Those are my
I'm not gonna figure it out. Okay.
Spiral.
Spiral's going.
For Spiral.
Spiral's going.
I'm gonna vote for Spiral.
And hopefully.
No!
Spiral.
No!
Oh, they don't know!
God
they
damn it!
They don't know! Let's see. Well, what?
I have to protect the next person from dying!
Like Pokemon but more milky.
I have to protect!
I like this beat. Yeah. Huh. Yeah.
Six.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, okay, wait. Crap.
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah. Huh.
Four.
Beth is
two,
evil, huh?
Seven. I'm not
Beth
evil. Why would I be doing this if I was evil? Okay, now you need the right
Razz,
side.
Go, Razz, go, Razz,
go, 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 go.
I'm probably dead, Razz. I'm dead, Razz.
I'm protecting you, Kohai, but I can't for long.
Razz, you're evil, aren't you?
I'm not. I swear.
I think it's Beth. Okay, you go first. Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh no. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's so figured it out. They figured it out!
Beth, it's Beth.
See if they can take it home.
Miko stood at the bottom of the ladder and like, alright.
Oh my God.
I don't know what you were doing with Kohai when I was coming back from my task.
That's
over
pretty
there.
Brain, actually. That's pretty brain.
Just a dead Kohai.
What the hell just happened?
Beth would actually
just a dead Kohai there.
That's so funny.
At the bottom, we're like, it's Beth. And we're like, yeah. And I'm like, all right, Kohai, go first. Now
I was literally, I was literally fixing the reactor.
I didn't think I'd actually die, but when Beth like double back to him, I'm like, oh,
that was
yeah,
so
dead.
Brain. That was so brain.
Okay, I admit, I was
insane in the brain. Insane in the brain.
He was like so scared and crying for his life. It was funny.
That was such a. That was also.
That was so smart. That was so smart. Actually.
Nice.
That was insane.
Wow.
Yeah, good call. Good call.
I traded, Cole. I
God
traded.
It.
I traded.
I traded. It was worth the trade.
Yeah.
Worth
traded,
the
traded,
trade.
Traded.
I was being so trustworthy.
Hang on a second. KK Rambles has redeemed an Ada from me real quick. So.
Yeah.
Ada.
Let's go.
Woo.
Yeah.
Autumn.
Yeah.
Autumn.
I would love.
Remember, if one person donates $25, we will have enough to. Oh. Thank you for the 100 bits, deflated eagles.
I want to hear
Autumn.
I've never practiced.
I really want to hear it.
I'm like the whitest. I'm the whitest. Like I'm the whitest Asian person ever. I can't do it.
I do want to hear. I do want to hear it. I really.
I literally can't. I don't have like. I don't have the. I don't have the. I don't have the.
We need to do an Autumn around the room.
No.
Do it.
No.
Hard. I don't know how to do it.
You got it.
Delivery.
I have to.
No,
I have to leave anyway. Unfortunately, this is where my story ends.
Bye, Puffin.
Goodbye, friends.
Nice to meet you.
It was nice to hang out, everybody. Thank you.
Yeah,
I hope we can
all
collab again soon.
Yeah.
Oh
my gosh. Absolutely.
Yeah. It was nice to meet you.
100%.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.
Bye.
See you, Puffin. Missing you.
Oh. Bye, everyone. Okay. So, folks, I do have to leave. Let me hop off the voice chat as well. I do have to go, yeah, because I have a convention to go to tomorrow. I'm super excited. It's the first convention I've been to in a really long time. So, wish me luck. I'm cosplaying. I'll post pictures in the Discord if you're not in the Discord. Here's the link. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. It was a big blast. I really had a great time. Thank you to those of you who donated to charity. We've made it to our $500 goal, which is a free art stream. I'll be doing that in about 2 weeks. I think last week of October, I'll be doing it. We're well on our way to 750, and I think, what's the 750 one? 750 is, let's see. 750 is a spooky karaoke stream. I will sing, I will sing Spooky Scary Skeletons. I will sing I Put a Spell on You. I will sing, I don't know. I'll sing, the Hocus Pocus, oh, that is the Hocus Pocus song. I'll sing, Superstitious. I'll sing anything you guys want, for the most part. Thriller. All the good Halloween classics. If we make it to 750 by the end of the month, which I think we just might. We also have the Halloween sleepover stream coming up at the end of the month. That's going to be the last Friday of the month. I believe that is the 28th. So put that on your calendars. We'll be streaming all night that night from like 9 p.m. until like 6 a.m. probably. So it's going to be a fun time. The next time I stream this weekend will be Sunday, 2 p.m. I'm going to be continuing Deltarune. That's 2 p.m. Eastern time. So if you want to see me continue my Deltarune playthrough, I'm in Chapter 2 right now. We may meet the boy, the one and only Spamton this time, which would be super, super fun. And I hope to see you there. Well, let's see here. Let's see if Autumn's still going, I'm going to read Autumn. I think Autumn might be wrapping up. So let's raid somebody else then. I think that everybody is trying to wrap up now. Who should we send the love on to? Let's see. Let's raid, you know what? Let's raid Rika. Rika is doing D&D tonight. We love Rika. Rika is a sweetheart and a friend of mine, and she deserves lots of love. And we could always use some more D&D in our lives. That's what I say. So let's send the love on over. So we're gonna do sussy raid. We're gonna do a little bit of a sussy raid tonight. Hope you guys are all on board for it. All right, folks. Thank you again so much for your patronage of the charity tonight. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to follow all the folks that I collab with tonight. I had you came from a raid to Rika too. Well, you know what? She deserves the love tonight. We're passing it on. She's a beacon of good spirits in the Ard Squad, and we love to pay it forward to her. But yes, remember to follow my collaborators. I hope to do more with them in the future. I think we're planning a VR Among Us stream next month, so that's gonna be super fun. And have a great night, a wonderful weekend, and I'll see y'all on Sunday, okay? Good night, everybody.